Wait, what did you say? I was in my head.
Fucking butt clench that blade.
Oh shit.
Oh Evan. Nah.
Yo, what's up? What's up?
I kind of want to go to the.
Are you talking to me?
Store in the beach. I want to get a bat.
All right. Well, y'all, I'll be at
you.
All right. Should I go DJ my music there?
Yes. Come on, guys.
Is Emily there?
I gotta take the sand queen.
I would have gave you money right here. I don't feel
I work in the VA.
I need to know that Emily is there.
Who? If anyone wants to get in, get in.
Hey, can I ramp up?
I'm getting in because I need to see if Emily's there.
Clover, are you coming?
You want to come?
I can't move.
Yeah, don't forget your belts.
Don't forget your seat belts.
Yeah, I just took a trip to the hospital because of that.
Bye.
Hey, took yourself to the hospital.
I was, internally out of the city, crying as I woke up this morning watching those videos on Discord.
Bye.
It was so funny.
That was not iconic. I'm sorry.
That was memorable to say the least.
His ass drove all the way to Polito Bay.
And it's funny because he's like, if you listen to him, he doesn't sound like the type of guy that would say that shit.
But did
sounds
y'all
like
see
he'd
the part?
Say, like,
right, he told me to
cookies?
Get on my knees, and I stood up and I intimidated the hell out of him. He'd like,
I was dying when he said that. I was like, ugh! I cringed so hard.
I know.
I imagine
so
like
annoying.
Out of the city, that's probably what he's like.
And I was, what did I say? I was like, oh, we're small.
Didn't he say that? Like, he didn't even finish.
I was like, I didn't even come. I just love fucking with him. It's so fun. We should all do that. We should all go back to Polito and be like, we're stuck on the toilet. Like,
you need to do it to one of the other girls next. Obviously, not me.
Wait, I have a question.
But... Ooh, yeah.
In VU, are you allowed to like change your outfit, like purchase? I think you are. Right?
So basically, how it works is you clock in and go. Oh.
Prick.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
You should have given me my gun.
Please, now I hear the fucking police. Like, please. Just let me clock into my damn shift. Come on. I can't with this shit anymore. So basically, there's like pre like saved outfits that you pick from. Is anyone even here? Oh yeah, there's some girls.
I have my own outfit?
No, you. So if you have any like outfits you want to suggest, like once you get in, you can suggest it in the Discordia. But you pick from outfits that are already like made. You know what I mean?
This is so boring.
They're good outfits. Ooh.
Ew.
I need to like make sure that, like shit's still opening. Yeah, I guess we're still
moving away.
I gotta clock in.
Girl. Those guys just called us the Fanboy Club. I'm really upset at them.
Who cares?
Hello.
Hi.
You really listen to these irrelevant ass people.
They're so
y'all, let me clock in.
Popular.
Okay, hold on, y'all. Girl, I gotta get in. Let's get back. Clover. We're not open right now.
Okay,
we're opening soon. We're opening soon. I don't know exactly when. You're welcome.
Forgot to tell you.
Thanks, I didn't tell you.
I got the job at the casino.
You did? Oh my god,
congrats!
Yeah, I did.
I don't know where my training is, but yeah.
Hey, girl.
Hi.
So I'm only going to be in city for a little bit after my shift, but I'll be on later. Huh?
They're calling us bad names.
Hold on, I'll speak to someone.
Wait, Anthony, I'm going to take a shower and stuff, and then I'll be, if you're probably be off, but I'm going to go on highlight.
Okay, I'll just talk to you later.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Like, they're saying bad word. Like, they mean it in a bad way.
Do you have any clips?
Any?
Like, any body cam footage?
Nah, I don't.
How do I take body cam footage?
You can use, like, OBS or, like, any other program that's good at, like, screen capture.
I have one built in, but I don't know how to use it.
I think there's one with Xbox. Like, do you have the Xbox app?
Not on my PC, no.
Yeah, like on PC, like you should, like, I mean, it came with my laptop. It was like this like Xbox like thing. I'm pretty sure there's one with that.
I don't know how to install, but I know that I do have one of those type of things, but I don't know how to get it. Sometimes I'll randomly click buttons and it'll come up, but I don't remember which one it is.
Yeah.
I'll have to find out. Yeah, they're just fucking attention seeking.
It's really annoying. Like, it's just, if they pull that shit, like, they're literally gonna get kicked out. Like, I don't know. Hi, ladies.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
Hello. Did you do some orange picking yesterday?
Girl, I didn't get to it.
No!
But I definitely am. Like, I didn't forget.
Oh, it's shit now, so...
Wait, they fucked it up already?
Yeah, it's already down bad.
How much are the oranges now?
Like, $50.
Oh, my God.
So it's like $5,000 a vehicle.
That's ridiculous. Like, ugh, yeah. Damn it. I should have just did it last night.
I know. I think we, like, my husband and I probably made, like...
Girl, you honestly should have even told anyone.
I don't know, at least 50K. Like... I know. Fuck. But, like, everybody was there. Even Smo was there, so...
Bitch. Word got around.
Yeah. It's crazy.
Girl.
But then hunting is also coming now, too.
Okay, girl, we're in.
I know, I saw it open. God. I was like, let me just fly in real quick.
Yes, girl, that's what I'm doing. I'm not even staying in the city for long. I just came to work.
Oh, same. Bye. I just need a little coin.
You know, y'all, Ariana's coming.
Okay.
Yeah, but girl, I feel you on the hunting. I literally go hunting all the time now. It's like so good.
Yeah.
I made like 7 to 8K the one time I did it.
Have you done it like today at all? Because I
not
heard
today.
Shit today.
Really?
I think they nerfed both. So,
why?
I don't know. They just don't want us to be rich.
Like, what do they want us to do out here? Like, please.
Be broke.
Right. It's already hard enough as it is.
I know. It really is. It really is.
And girl's just trying to live. A girl's just trying to make a living out here. Y'all, I hope it's popping. Like, you think a lot of people are gonna come?
I don't know. Yesterday, people were pissed because we closed after like 10 minutes, and there were people who were gonna come.
No, I
like,
know.
Were
I
tweeting,
my
like,
friend
yo,
was gonna come
you.
Too, and when he got here, we yeah. closed.
Yeah, like, yeah. So we're definitely not doing that again. Stay at least 30 minutes, open 30 minutes, because that's what we're allowed to do.
Yeah.
It says it in the SOP.
Hey, girlies.
Hi, hello. Ari.
Hello.
Oh, period.
Hey,
you still,
I got my little outfit again.
You're still wearing his flannel.
Yes. Oh my god.
Everything that happened yesterday.
He's hard. You think he'll pick up if I call him?
Don't call him.
Stop. Girl. I just want to see what he says.
No,
I want to tell him
right
to come.
Now.
I want
no,
to tell him to come.
You don't seem desperate. We'll call him when the time is right.
Girl, you don't want him to come tip us?
No. He's broke. Okay. He gambles away all his money, just like Gathan
Savage.
He's
not broke, you're lying.
Yeah, he is. Please. I don't want him here right now. He would annoy the hell out of me. And you know, if we would try to give him a dance, he'd make it, like, horrible. I'm not trying to deal with that.
Ugh. And I need his money.
Not losing my job for, Miguel.
Spill. I got this little Taylor song on repeat.
I know, you, like, love her. You're, like, a Taylor stan.
Spill.
Clover and all of them are here.
Girl, hold on. Girl. What did he say? Ew! He's so disgusting. Bye. Oh my god. Like, what are you doing right now? Oh, you're coming in? Her, bring Miguel. I mean, JK.
No, you, whatever, here. Bring him. But if he's gonna if he's gonna do some shit.
Okay, bye.
He can come.
But that was Clover. It was Clover.
They're bringing Miguel.
Miguel. No.
Guess who's coming to see me?
Who?
My boyfriend, Levi.
Oh my god.
He was in the parking lot. He wanted to eat my pussy again.
Ew. Tell him what you did yesterday.
I'll tell him. I don't care.
Hey, you picked up? I wasn't expecting you to pick up.
You call him Miguel?
Wait, what'd you say? I don't know. I thought you were mad at me. Girl, stop following me, please.
No, let Diane okay. listen.
Anyways, so I'm like, what are you doing right now? Do you have any money? Can I have it as a tip?
If it's Miguel and you take his money and he doesn't give any to me, we're gonna have a problem.
Stop, Miguel. She doesn't work here. I mean, oh, I said your name. Okay, bye, Miguel. Girl, he was gonna come in anyways. He said he's outside the VU. He said he's outside the VU. He was gonna come in anyways. I swear to God.
Okay. Let's go, girl.
Fuck my glasses up, bitch.
You deserved it.
Oh, this song is so good. What a shame. Sorry. Gone away. How could you do this, babe? This is the last time I'll ever call you, babe. I just sit back and dance, Shaw.
Girl, I just work the polls. They're already shooting out there.
Perfect. It's not a VU open if it's, there's not shooting outside.
Right. We live for a little VU.
Get that pole, girl. Get it.
Yes. Girl, I cannot believe the orange is already, like, over.
It's so disgusting.
We were about to go do it today.
She was, I told her. Like, she was just telling me that she did it. She only made 5K today.
That's yeah, so demented. Shit now.
They sell for,
last
like,
500 night, I was
or
making
something.
10K, bro, per trip. It was insane.
Oh, damn it.
I know. for now.
You said you went with your husband, right?
Yeah, my husband and I. We just literally took, we both put oranges in at the same time, so it filled up faster.
Hi. Nerds oranges. Diana's Dean, relax.
Bitch, I'm going over here.
Anyway.
I always feel like I'm gonna fall off the stage.
I know, same. It's slippery sometimes. Hello.
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 Is that Miss Thickums?
Hello, pretty people.
Hello, Miss Thickums.
You got a nice yellow booty, girl. Badass donk.
Shut up. Shut up.
Whole lot of cake.
Guys, do be looking hot.
You got a fucking fork? Because I'm about to eat that.
Nah, I just might say fuck the fork, man.
I'm gonna kill you, man.
I'll just dive in, out. You know?
Wait.
Now I'm using my hands.
Yeah.
Fuck Ooh. Forks.
Hey, Bri, are you small good?
I will never get old. That shit is so funny. Oh my god.
It's a one. You smell like a ton. You smell like ton candy and blood.
Please, y'all. My fling's coming in. He's horrible.
Sorry, I was
just. Just don't tell my wife. Hey yo.
This song is making my heart hurt right now.
God, do you make my lesbian type come out? And it scares me.
Me too, and I live for it.
But I made your lesbian type come out.
There's some hot bitches here.
Right.
It's the work cats.
I was at Miss Clover. Hello. Hi, honey.
I'm gonna give you some tips, Diane.
Ooh, mama likes the sound of that.
How do I tip you, honey?
Give me your cash. Oh my god, is that Miguel?
That is not Miguel.
Oh, it's
Clover.
Oh, it isn't him, I guess. I don't know.
Oh my god, Ariana.
You know, the dim lights, can't really tell.
You could turn me into a lesbian in a minute.
You like my lesbian outfit?
Hi, Maya.
Please.
Look at the way I'm trying to give her money.
This Ariana always runs over girls. To me when you try to tip
Maya.
Me.
Maya.
How are you, sweet thing, doing tonight? Kidding.
Are you okay?
Ariana, come over here. Come over.
I didn't get a tip.
I'm coming. But you said you want a private dance? Period.
Oh! You want a tip?
Maya, you better be giving me a dance. Please. I mean, I better be giving you a dance. Come on.
Exactly.
We don't work these polls for nothing.
I'm gonna sound cheap, girl, but you know I'm saving up for a $300,000 house.
Oh my god, you're gonna gamble all that money away anyways. With your gambling addiction.
Exactly.
This girl's always in the casino.
Hello.
Yeah, and I win big money. I win big money.
You win big money,
something.
Then you gamble it away.
Hey, I'm doing alright right now. I was
well, good for you, girl. I'm excited to see the house.
Girl.
I'm getting you nothing else.
Oh my god.
So, sounds
okay.
Like you should.
This trip smells like Miguel.
Shut up!
Yeah,
what do I have to do to, like, keep. Oh my god, she always goes for. Ugh. Ariana is the biggest whore. I'm sorry.
No,
someone has to say it.
Okay, but that's facts with a big F, capital F. Okay, like, okay, I'm sorry,
girl.
Ariana.
Okay, girl, aren't you
you
all over Abe right now? Aren't you all over Abe right now?
At least I'm all over one man, right?
And who am I all over?
Miguel, shut up.
Promotions. Girl, that was a joke.
To promote me.
But you called him.
What's up, baby girl?
Okay, but he was coming anyway.
Hello.
I'm one of the.
good now that I've seen you.
It's just funny.
That's good to hear. That's good to hear.
Who's getting around?
What's your name?
He says, oh, I don't
My name's Rosen. What's yours?
My name's Clover. I want to work here.
Hi, boy.
Whoa.
Nice to meet you, Clover.
We stand, Clover.
My Clover, sister is wild.
Here, yeah, have 100, baby doll.
Oh, thank you. Mommy, sorry. Mommy, sorry.
Mommy, sorry.
Bram.
She said, let me autocorrect.
Honey,
I forgot how this machine works.
I love your name. It's Skinny.
Thanks, out 100. I love you.
Thank you.
100. I just love strippers. Like, they turn me on.
Clover, come give me my step. What the hell's wrong with you?
Wait, I couldn't because Maya was in my last time. Watching me.
Oh, what do you mean?
I'm a stripper tonight. Aw,
thanks, girl.
Yeah, I spent 400 on strippers. Oh my god, I'm broke.
She said that's fucked up.
You can't say it wasn't worth it.
It was definitely worth it.
Is it fucked up that he called you Wilmington?
Is it who I think? Who is it?
Who do you think it is?
Maya.
Hmm?
What if people have made that joke?
You look cheap.
Okay, so was that me,
Clover? You're wearing Converse with a dress, bitch. You're screaming 2010 emo.
That's so what I'm going for.
Aw, let the girl live.
Hello?
Just because she's a little different from the other girls doesn't mean anything.
Okay. Well, she said, imagine not asking
I'm
her.
I'm like the other girls.
She's wearing Converse with a dress.
Unique.
With stockings.
Let me strip my stuff for the application.
I don't think that happened.
This is my sister. I'm allowed to bully her.
Yeah, you're the
best.
As long as your name's
there.
You like what your suit that is?
Miguel, buy a dance.
Is he playing Blackpink? Wait a minute. Is that Girls' Generation
or
Blackpink?
Chris Redfield?
It might be Blackpink.
Oh my god.
I think it's Blackpink, yeah.
You're a mini of someone.
What generation is that?
I've been told I've been the time before.
You want me to give you a lap dance even though it's trying to find our legs?
Yeah, for sure.
Clover.
You just want to be left alone?
What's the loop? What's the
I'm dying.
Yeah, that's Blackpink.
Too. It's like what you see.
I hate Clover.
What is she doing? She's horrible.
Girl stealing your clientele because you ain't doing it right.
Wait, is that Miguel though? Like, I genuinely can't tell. Maya?
Wait, that might be Miguel. Actually, that's her boyfriend. Never mind.
Are you sure? I don't want to, like, you know.
You don't want to lose clientele.
So
I know. Yeah, just
chill
with yourself.
Yeah, I'm a little whore, so I like to see my friends drop their stuff.
Fair enough.
I'm supportive.
Oh, no, that's not Miguel.
No, it isn't? Okay.
I don't
think so.
Apparently he's coming in.
No, girl, Miguel's coming in to see you, Diane.
He better buy a dance.
Ignore what this guy says,
I swear if he pulls some shit, I'm leaving.
Well,
he ain't getting his money back.
But, you know, I'm not applying shit.
Who said I should apply?
The guys out of
front. Mr. That is Miguel?
I'm gonna go fuck them up in a minute.
Nah, leave that to me, I'll do it.
Thanks, Daddy.
What are you doing, Claire?
This is my customer.
Screaming.
She's
giving money.
Gordon, your
favorite bunny dancers out of the back there. Why don't you go see him? What? Let's get a little higher. Right. Yes, do it. I'm glad.
definitely don't have to fucking make it work, I tell you that.
You like what you see, huh?
Not quite, almost.
I'm glad you do. See, the bodyguards know nothing about me. I'm a bad girl.
You know what?
You think I'm some cringy little bitch? I work strip clubs all over. Every city I'm in, I'm gonna work at a strip club.
That's how I'm gonna get your number off this.
Oh yeah. Come on, Chris, slap me ass.
I'll leave you two alone, I'm gonna have some fresh air.
Okay, well tell us what a guy's being shit.
Take care, Gordon. Cleo, right, ain't it?
Clover.
Oh, Clover, my bad.
Wait, how did you know my head name?
I've never heard you and your friend talking.
She called me Cleo. Fuck. No, that's my name and head.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so
I thought you were like hacking me or something.
No.
Oh, wait, how do you know who I am?
It's fine, I look like a stripper, so they'll never guess. Maya,
hello. Yeah. Oh god.
What's up? This is Daddy Chris Redfield.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good still.
Yeah, not bad. Where are you from?
From all over the place.
No, I mean, where'd you find from?
Hey.
From Vice City.
I still work there, yeah.
I'm trying to. London.
Yeah. Originally from London.
I'm trying to strap my stuff and show them.
As you can tell by the accent.
Yeah, oh, where are they?
What about you?
Yorkshire.
Fair play.
I'm at the VU now, though. I can still get you.
Hi, Maya.
How you doing?
I'm doing fantastic, girl. Honestly, couldn't be any better. Aww.
Bye.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Girl, like, what have you been up to? I feel like we haven't caught up in a minute.
I've been doing some shit, and I've also been gambling. I bought my new car, so I've been doing that all.
Oh yeah, I remember. I saw the car the other day.
Yeah, I've got like 25k.
It's giving Rolls Royce the colors. I love it.
Yeah, I want to get rid of the pink wheels.
So,
oh really?
Yeah.
You should make it all pink.
I was gonna, but song.
That's what I did to the sand queen.
Huh? Yeah, I was gonna, but maybe I'll do that like a different time. I'm thinking about putting it all black.
Oh, so that's cute.
Out windows, blocked out, like,
I need to get my windows tinted too.
I will not have a car without tinted windows. I feel like it helps so much.
Yeah.
Like, oh my god, here we go.
Wait, he's here?
Sorry.
He's on his way.
Oh my god. I feel bad. I'm mistaken that man for Miguel.
Well,
that's
so
sorry. Not here, I don't think.
Yeah, so I tried calling her. She didn't pick up. She in city. I miss her, though.
Oh, I love this guy over here. He's so nice. I'm gonna go see him.
Hey.
Hey, girl.
Show your moves. I'll dance with you.
Okay.
Go on, Chloe, you don't want to show you. There you go, girl.
You smell of jasmine.
You smell like sex appeal, girl.
Thanks. You are sex appeal.
Wow. This guy's got a cupcake on his head.
He has a muffin top.
Can I have your cherry? Come back. I want the cherry.
Here, I'll give you some more since you are entertaining.
Thank you. I appreciate you.
You work quite well.
Girl. What?
You work well.
Do I work here? Yeah.
No,
I work here.
You work it.
Yeah.
She does work it.
No, it's about you, sweetheart.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should apply.
Mm-hmm. I will.
Do it.
I was gonna say she works it, cause I asked for her number after this. Not gonna lie.
Yes.
Yo, queen.
Give me your number.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, or juice you want.
My number is 242-8787.
There you go.
I gotta cross right. Well, I'm gonna go to the bar if you wanna come.
Yeah, for sure.
Get some drinks.
Let's do it.
I'm living for the playlist tonight.
What do you want to fight?
Where is Miguel? Girlfriend?
I actually don't know, bro. Cheers. Listen, I need to have a
book. Okay, whatever.
Can I give a little drink and make an ass of myself?
No offense.
You know me, okay?
Oh, shit, I accidentally called Dean. Fuck. Oh my god, oh my god.
Fuck. Do you like the new
Oh my god, I called Dean. Oh my god, girl, help.
Nah, it's fine.
Do you like my new outfit?
Yeah, I love it. Hi, Miguel.
Oh, fuck.
Like, are you coming in? Like, what's up with you?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You look like Asian to be fair.
So, oh my god, he's useless. He's at the fucking casino.
Girl, why do you want him here so bad?
He's coming now. For money?
Let him stay!
Oh, it's like it's in her feelings right now.
No, it's just like.
Exactly.
There's a time and place for Miguel.
There is one thing I have to say about you, though. You go on every man, so no girl can have a man.
I don't want him. You go on every man after I go on every man.
I do not go on every man after you go on, though. Don't even play.
That's
I went
such
on
a lie.
Sorry,
that's, and then you went on Abe, and then you went on Abe.
But Abe wasn't yours to begin with.
Exactly, and then she's.
I was interested,
and she acts like I can't be a little mad that she's talking to Miguel. Like, please.
I'm not talking to. I don't want that man.
You know he's a fling, but still, girl, it's the principle of it.
I want his damn wallet. I do not want the guy she's...
Well, he should be emptying his wallet for me. Please.
Okay.
Get a grip.
Oh, you're so annoying. Go yeah, back to the
Ariana, stage. I will... I'll give you this. Cody, I did indeed...
Oh, shit, it's Mario's
you know,
chip.
Fuck okay, with. So but, like, A, he was never yours.
Like, I know that.
Ooh, so
never.
Okay, because you didn't...
Honestly, I don't mind when Clover talks to him. When you talk to him...
You're all over him.
It kind of pisses me off a little bit.
I feel like if I like a guy, it makes you, like... It makes you be like, oh, maybe he is cool.
It's that.
What do you mean? I'm
a wealthy girl.
Girl, like I was.
I love this. The playlist is so good tonight.
You're right, girl. You win.
I was wrong. So good.
You're welcome. Oh, the DJ heard me.
When it opens up.
Usually, there's a lot of people there, but depending on what time you're on, you know this.
No, like you're right, my ass. Like, you're not gonna say anything. You're not gonna
Ariana,
say anything.
You act like I want to steal some men from you. I do not.
But you did.
Days, yeah.
She stole one man from me.
I know someone called Dean if he's single, man.
Compared to all the other men you take.
Like, who did I say?
Let me go down the list.
Ariana, because if everyone's
telling
you this, Ariana, it must be true.
Yeah, well, you look
yeah. What do you know, like, because I'm off at the time?
I don't really
like,
know
every fan that falls for Ariana, that Ariana falls for
I just can't because
me. I don't mean for it
she
to
just,
happen.
She doesn't even let me get a little pissy, like, that she's talking to Miguel. Like, she kept calling him, trying to get him to come here. I'm like, what are you doing?
Like, oh my god.
That's so funny.
That's
not
drama.
That's a drama. Oh, no, girl, let's go on. You want to go on stage?
Okay, wait.
No, you can't. Get out. No.
Fucking got LSP.
Why?
Submit your application. Please.
I just want to go on stage
so
and have fun.
So many faces in the city. I feel like I don't know.
I already did. Right. Oh, that application for mine has been sitting there for a week and a half.
You got it. I'm telling you. Oh, my God.
Oh.
Yeah.
The drunk man.
Oh! Maya?
Don't do that to Diana. No, back here.
Wait, what is she
Ariana,
doing?
You've had enough?
What am
nothing.
I doing?
What is she doing?
Yeah, nothing. She's not doing anything.
What are you doing?
Why are you talking about Cody? What are you talking about?
Because I was telling you to keep your voice down about what we said, about what you were arguing about prior.
Ariana, if I have to get
girl, I'm done so arguing. Oh my god. You see, this is why I walked away from y'all and y'all follow me.
I can't watch.
Child, let me just
where
get
are we
on
going?
Stage.
Hold on. She wants us to talk to her. Ariana, I can't go back there.
In Europe, time lighter. So,
wait,
oh my god, that just didn't make sense. In Europe, time later.
I'm trying to work.
To I don't know
she
why.
Needs to, like, get a grip.
Ariana. I can't go back there. What does she want to talk about? Tell her to come here.
Girl, I don't have time for this. Like... Oh my god, is that my girl, Crystal Beth?
Hey,
like,
my name's Ryan.
Nice
I don't
to
know.
You,
Ariana.
I must know where that girl. Oh
my god.
Why are you like the girl?
Girl, I do not want to argue at my workplace.
Right? Yeah,
good. How are you?
Yeah, she should take it off.
Kristen Southern girl.
Period.
No, I'm trying to...
Why is she so mad?
Girl, I don't know. She can stay mad. I'm just trying to dance.
Okay.
Please.
Honestly, I feel you. No worries.
Diane's just trying to work the
here.
Get a grip.
You know, entertain too. So.
Yeah, please be careful.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Find my
crystal.
How much money do you make?
Please be careful.
Well, we make a salary of $450, and then we get tips, and we do private dances.
Yo, maybe this should be a thing. Okay. Like,
so, you know, it depends on a good night, you know.
The best part, you know.
How much do you make a night?
Imagine.
You want to make it a good night? I can give you a private dance, Crystal.
Weasel news.
Oh, no. It's okay, not a lesbian.
I'll get the camera. You can get it.
Have you screaming yeehaw?
Well, if you ever want to test the water crystals, you know I'm here for you.
If you ever want her to pull on your braids.
If you ever need a girl to yank those braids, I'm here.
The hat stays on.
I have to write things down today. I'm losing my memory. I'm getting too old.
It's okay. No worries.
Have a lovely night, everybody. Right? Take
care. You too. See you.
Have a great night.
Take care.
Wow.
Hello.
Girl, it's actually so church. Dead. Like, I'm sorry. It's so dead.
Crystal, dead. Come here.
Dead with a capital.
How is the pimp?
Screaming.
Doesn't give me money anymore.
Ew.
You too, see you later.
Right?
Girl, you should have seen him. Oh my god, the stuff he was he's horrible. And then he wants to walk around acting like he's homeless. Please. I see right through that shit.
Who are you talking about? Oh.
Yeah.
A pimp? You have a pimp?
Well, she had one, I guess. I got seeing your pimp no more. He can give me money.
And he kept talking about how he had like hundreds of thousands of dollars, and I asked him for like 5,000, and he's like, I can't do that. Like,
please.
Ew.
He probably is homeless and broke.
Yeah. You know that one bridge that has all the homeless camps under it? Maybe we can find him there.
Yeah. We'll take a little sneak peek and see if we can find him.
I need to work here.
Send your application.
I need to retire from the Christian girl.
Girl.
Life. Yeah, you know, I feel it kind of gets old a little bit. Diane did the same thing. She was a Christian girl for like a day.
Who is?
We're closing, everyone. Thanks for coming. Bye.
Oh, wow.
It was like 20 minutes. 25.
Here, I'll give you a tip before I go.
Aww.
Okay, this is literally all I have on me.
Girl, that's okay. Thank you so much. Are you gonna be at casino?
I'll probably go there soon.
Okay, girl. Well, I'll see you around, okay?
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Knock, knock.
Short.
It's closing time already.
I need to clock out outside.
Oh, I have to like clock back in.
Yeah, that's what I just did.
I always forget.
Is there clear in there?
She thinks.
Yeah, let me do another double check.
No? What?
All right, girl. I'll see you around.
Bye, girl.
Bye.
Do not. I would not.
Are you hitting your son, bro?
Maybe a pig?
Oh my god, wait, my child. Have you met my child?
Lose my number, you're
this
horrible.
This is my child.
Oh, child.
He kind of smells, but we're working on it.
Shower me, that's why.
I'll talk to Johnny about this.
Oh.
Hello?
Is that you? I was looking for you.
Wait,
yeah. Ready to go?
Huh?
Casino.
Yeah.
Ariana, how are you gonna be mad at me?
You're
literally
just
disgusting.
Stop arguing with me. Oh, what the
hell?
Oh
my god.
The shit you do. Like, how can you be mad at me? Come on.
Because you always love to pile up on me when you're in groups.
You're just emotional. I think you're just emotional.
Okay, so respect my emotions. The fuck?
How can I when that's all you do?
Dude,
Miguel, where are you going?
Don't worry about him. We're leaving.
I was trying to get my car. We are all around.
You didn't say anything to me in the get. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm sorry,
bye,
Maya.
Bitch. Bye, bitch. Shut the fuck up.
I guess
bitch.
I'll have to
bye,
fuck
bitch.
Cody then. See how you think that. Yeah.
Kill yourself. Run
yeah,
her
I
over.
Will.
Run her
and,
over.
And
run
I
that
will.
Bitch over.
And I will.
Run
and I will.
Over.
And I will.
Oh my god. Miguel's a manhole. Miguel is
she
a manhole.
She wants to be a whore. I'll show her a whore.
How is Miguel
to be honest,
all the girls?
Ariana complains out a lot
of everyone.
About like the men
I'll fuck Cody.
Take from
do what I have
go
to do.
I dare you. I dare you.
I'll call and be like, Cody, I need to fuck you. Ari,
or at least
friend.
Say that you're.
I will. I mean, come on. What's wrong? Like, y'all, am I in the wrong here?
Well, I mean, you
no,
said to
Ariana.
So
wait,
she
what
then
did I...
went on to him.
Wait, what did you say?
You know, you sucked him easily and
exactly.
She went on him afterwards.
I mean, this is the thing. It's one thing if Clover does it, but when Ariana does it, it's another thing. Because she takes all the men in the city, and then she leaves us with nothing. And it's kind of getting annoying at this point. I had to call her out
she
on it.
She doesn't take all the men. You think the
Dean.
Men like Ariana?
I'm gonna tell Dean.
Well, she tries to
that
hit.
That is so funny.
Please, I'm gonna have sex with her exes, I am.
Please I mean, she it. Only has one ex that we know of, and that's Cody. At least, oh, and Alfie. Who else?
I'll have sex with Alfie, though. I don't know.
Have you got Cody's number?
I do, but I can't be doing that on right now. I can't.
Good night, everybody. See you later.
You too.
See you later.
You. I can't be. I'm
do you want me to call him?
To.
I will literally call him. I'll call him and ask.
Do it.
No. We'll save that for later. Because I have to fly out soon.
Hold on.
Can you take us back to casino?
Stop.
Because you brought us here. I don't have a car.
I'm not doing that right now. We'll do it later.
Oh my god. I'm so messy. Like, I want this
take
to
us
happen.
Back to the casino, please.
Oh yeah, let's go to casino.
Mommy.
Like, she's so
mommy?
Emotional.
Mommy?
Like, how, like, ugh. I just can't with her. She's really pissing me off. Like,
mommy,
like,
I need
she to can't
think.
Allow me to be a little upset. Like, come on.
Are you upset, like, in or out of the city?
Bitch, this shit's roleplay. I don't care, but...
Yeah, okay. Just
but
making sure.
Honestly, kind of seems like she's taking it a little too personal.
Yeah, maybe. It sounds like it.
This
sometimes like, I can't tell if it's serious or not, you know?
I mean, it's all roleplay to me. Like, I don't care.
Are they over there? They're over there. Look, go back. To your left.
No way.
Crash into the car.
Run away.
No! Stop.
Where are y'all
stop,
going?
Stop.
Where are y'all going?
Stop.
Where is she? I can't. Like, I literally can't.
I'm so scared.
I just can't anymore.
Oh my god.
I have to tell Levi. Please.
I'm gonna take a nap.
Y'all, I'm like, I don't know. I have plans in my head, and I'm like waiting to hear back from the girl. But like, I mean, until then, I'll just stay in the city, you know?
Oh my god, are we being pulled over? Oh no, that scared the fuck out of me.
Girl, what are they gonna do? Give me a $100 ticket or something? Like, please.
I literally don't have anything on me anyway. Bandage, water, cigarettes, donut, GPS lighter, sludgy, lockpick painkiller.
How much would this cost if I just like repaired it? Oh, it's only $12. Okay. Oh, wait, actually, we need to go to the bank.
If we go to the bank, can we go... Actually, never mind.
I just need to, like, deposit really quick. Actually, I'll just do it at the casino. I feel safer.
The casino, yeah. It's
yeah.
safer there.
You're right.
I might take a nap. I'm so tired.
feel you, girl. You know, I literally pulled an all-nighter.
I know. They told me you're up till 5 a.m. or 6 a.m.
I slept at like 6:30, I think.
Yeah, that's what time I went to bed.
Yeah. So.
Man. You know.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Do a bit of gambling before you go off.
Oh, it's Crystal. Hi, Crystal.
Hi.
I'm so tired. What the fuck is wrong with me? How long will you all play for? I'll join you if it's like 20 minutes.
Yeah. I honestly don't know when I'm flying out because, like I said, I have plans, but I'm like waiting to hear a response from my friend.
Oh.
So, yeah.
I kind of like me when I'm in my cowgirl look. I look so relaxed and happy.
I kind of live for the cowgirl. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I'm a Southern Christian woman.
As you should.
Wearing my Valentino red lipstick.
Okay.
Avril Lavigne.
Right. Oh.
We live.
Avril Lavigne.
I mean, isn't she giving Avril?
Yeah.
I love it. That's what Alexandra said. I want to see who's in the same casino.
I was originally trying to go for like the autumn girl with the boots and everything.
Honestly,
oh my god!
Kind of giving Sandy Shores.
Yeah, you should have. You're giving Wendy's.
You know, have a little Sandy Shores era. Fuck a cowboy. It's fun. I done it before.
You're giving very Wendy's, girl. Love it.
15. Your chips, if you would. 13. All bets are cool. Time got 19 there. Good luck.
All right, half an hour, and then we're out of here.
5.
Okay?
10. Chips in, please. Mm-hmm. 8. You got a 15.
Like
9.
That?
I can't see any of the purple.
Heart, you want another?
Place your chips.
Hey, Daddy.
Here's 19. Chips, please.
You got money.
Lucky 13.
I'm broke.
Bye.
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 Let's begin.
One of the green tables, because I can't see the purple.
Please.
Hey, Daddy.
13.
Another. You got money.
Please. Yes. All bets are in. 9
Let's
here.
Get this started.
15.
Oh.
Girl, you gotta do this shit yourself now. The pimp ain't even helping you out.
Oh my god.
It's horrible.
Right, let's go, Diana. Fine.
I'm not gambling. I don't feed
I thought one of you was.
I don't feed. That's is that bust. Dean? Dean.
Great.
Is that you? Or no? Yeah. Oh, hi, Dean. Yeah. Ariana's really mad at me right now. And I'm kind of like pissed off at her.
What?
She's being horrible.
Would you like another
card? But what's put this on?
Okay, so let me explain. So,
okay, do you want to take this somewhere else so everyone else, you know?
Yeah.
House is bust. Place those chips, please.
Please, your chips.
Bets are done. Let us begin.
All bets are in.
Chips in,
Let's
please.
Let's get this started.
Okay, so I have a fling, and basically, okay. she knows I'm on and off with him, but I did want something serious with him at first, and then I kind of figured out he was a little whore. So, you know, I kind of like, whenever I want him, I get him. And the other day, you know, was with her and him, and I was like, you know what, like, I want to see if this motherfucker would drive all the way up to Polito Bay just for some head. So I like sit on this toilet, you know, the dirty restrooms by the garage. I'm in there.
Yeah.
I'm like, what did I say? I was like, Miguel, I'm stuck to this toilet. Come get me. His ass drives all the way there in an instant. So, you know, we do the deed. And Ariana's with us.
Wait, so you actually like gave him the slops?
Yeah, you know, cause I wanted some dick.
Oh, right, okay.
And okay. You know, Ariana was there, but she was like, you know, oh, like you know, that's yours, like whatever, like I'm not gonna hit it, whatever. Like, okay, girl.
Well, she fucking hopes so, because, you know, she's trying to speak to me, so.
Well, the thing is, now she's getting to his car. She's trying, I don't know what she's doing, calling him. We were working at the Vanilla Unicorn, and my boyfriend was supposed to come. He didn't even come, but he was supposed to come. And she's calling him, telling him to come here. I'm like, girl, stop it. Like, I don't want him here, you know? So then he comes. Yeah. And now, and then I call her out for everything. And she gets so mad and emotional at me. And then I'm like in the parking lot because I brought her here. I was calling her. She said, lose my number. I find her.
Oh,
guess who? Guess whose car she went into? She went into Miguel's car.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
But she's chatting. She's chatting to me, man, saying like, oh, you know, I told her I was broke and she said, oh, I like broke boys as long as the name's Dean. So
I'm telling you, you got to watch out for that one. I'm usually not this kind of messy girl, but, you know, she kind of, in a way, you know, that kind of made me feel some kind of way, you know?
Yeah, man, I don't even think we're that compatible. I think she's just obsessed for some reason. There's something that's like, I don't know if it's the accent. I mean, my accent's disgusting, but
I don't know what it is
she sees in me, because I'm not exactly, you know, giving her all the signs that I'm too interested in myself, so. I don't know, it's a bit of a sticky one.
It really is. So I really don't know what to do at this point, but I kind of want to get revenge.
Right, okay. I'm listening.
Do you have any ideas?
You want to get revenge on Ariana? I mean, all of my ideas, you know, they might lead to her getting, like, seriously hurt, but
well, that's spit
what
you're
it interested
out.
In.
Spit it out.
I mean, I got boys that know that she's all fucking, all sorts of obsessed with me, and I'm trying to chill with my boys, and she keeps calling me, and, I mean, in the past, they may have, they may have said to me, let's just kidnap her, and I was like, nah. So, I mean, they're on it. You know,
honestly,
this could be a setup right now. You could be a double agent, Diana.
Oh, well,
no, okay.
You know, I mean, so you want me to? What would I do? I mean, would you guys just do your thing? And
I mean, if you want, we can scoop her up, or we can ask her to meet somewhere. You can be there. You can. You know, as long as you have a mask on and that, she won't know it's you, but she might. But
oh,
then
she'll
if
know it's
in
me.
The ICU, okay, so, but
you
if
know,
she
don't
the
be
ICU,
too rough
then,
with her, but just, you know, she'll teach her a little lesson, you know?
But she'll know it's us, innit? Like, obviously, she won't get the full bullet in the head ocean dump treatment, but, you know, she might need to wake up at hospital.
I got you,
Is that what you want?
I just want to show her, I want to teach her a lesson. That's all I want to do. I mean, I don't want to be too rough with her, but, you know, I want to push her around a little. Like, I mean, I just can't take this anymore. It's like, I mean, I don't know.
What if we kidnap her?
Well, can I tell you something? Can I tell you what I was thinking of?
Yeah.
I was thinking of maybe trying to fuck her ex.
Her ex.
Yeah.
Who's her ex?
Cody. But I don't know. I don't want
to. Oh, I don't know who the fuck that is. Oh, I mean, I was going to suggest we scoop her up, get her in a car, and we shave her head.
Oh.
You know, I know women, they like the hair. What if we take her to the hairdressers and tell that bitch to cut it all off?
That's fine. Yeah, I like
that. She can get a wig eventually, you know.
I'll
wait for it to grow back.
Yeah, I think that's a great. I think that's good enough. You know, just a little lesson.
Okay. All right. Well, we can get arranged.
Okay. Hold on. I can get my other girls in this too. Let me.
Okay. So.
Closed. Let's begin. 7 there. Time for your chips. 4. Dealer sees 10.
Where's Maya? Hold on.
Maya's over there at the blackjack table.
The other one.
One more card.
Oh, there's 2.
Yeah.
21. Wow, 20.
We have some plans. We have some plans for Ari.
What's your plan?
Chips, if you would.
We're gonna kidnap her and make her shave off her hair. I'm with Dean.
Oh, shh.
Where are you?
She's right next to me. She was right next to me.
Okay, well, you need to help bring her. You should. Oh, fuck. Come on. I'll let her bring her to the hair salon. You have like a gun on you, right? Or like in your car? Yeah, honestly, we could probably just get Maya to bring her.
True. We kind of need someone to speak to her who doesn't, like, you know, who she doesn't recognize her voice.
I mean,
I know a guy you'll be very fucking interested, actually.
Okay.
Alright, so me, Raf, and my Japanese friend Ishimoto, I mean, we might get a fourth person and then just throw her in the boot or something.
Okay.
And then we'll leave her there, you know, and then we'll tell her, like, if we catch her, like, wearing a wig or anything within 24 hours, then, you know, she'll get shot.
Yes! I love...
Right, okay. So at least... So she's got to spend at least 24 hours in the city with fucked up hair.
Yeah.
Maybe we should fuck her makeup as well, or...
Should we what?
Should we fuck her makeup as well?
I mean, might as well. I mean, I don't know. I think the hair is a lot as it is.
Okay, so...
I'm just... Yeah.
Alright, so... We'll scoop her up. And then we'll fuck her up.
I'm gonna tell Maya to come here.
But she's gonna be alright, we need to take a phone, because she's gonna be texting me and then my phone's gonna be going off in the fucking car.
Oh.
Right,
Oh, she's gonna be texting you?
I mean, she might, but she obviously will have to take the shit off her when she gets kidnapped, like.
Yeah.
Right, okay, yeah, so we just need to find a time where we can get her, but yeah.
Well,
unless you can organize it,
this
you
is pull the thing.
You take her to the back of the casino for a chat, or you know, meet her somewhere.
I have out of city plans today, so like, I don't know, like, when
how
I'm
long do you
going
have?
Out, but I will be on like tonight, like later, or I don't know what your time zone is.
Like, it's currently 9 p.m. for us.
Oh,
how many hours will you be away?
Yeah, maybe we'll do it tomorrow, because it's like, come on. It's
tomorrow's
like,
fine, or...
It's 4 p.m. my time, so, like, I'm supposed to be going out.
What time do you need to leave?
I'm just waiting for a response, probably around, like, honestly, maybe, like, 4:35-ish, and I'll probably hang
out. About half an hour or something.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Yeah, we can do it tomorrow then. There's no rush.
Okay.
I mean, there's no rush, but I'm kind of excited to do
it. I need
it
your
now,
number.
But... Yeah, of course. So it's 529-7934.
Okay, Dean, we'll be in contact, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
20. Would you like another card?
I thought you were going back to the hotel.
Time for your chips. 13. Please place
dealer
your chips.
Dealer is
down.
Bust.
Please place your chips.
Tell ya.
Chips in, please.
Oh yeah, sorry, I haven't been in the city for like a few days.
They're now closed.
Yeah, I got something to tell ya.
What?
I'm now your work colleague.
You work here now?
Yeah.
Goddamn. Whoa, wait, a dealer?
Another card?
Oh shit, nice. I'm gonna get competition now.
Oh,
uh-huh. Time for your chips. Oh, 17.
I'm done with
hey, chips, man. Please.
Crap.
I got one and off cards.
Man, chips, I got
please,
negative 4,000.
Chips in.
Oh, what the fuck? And you've got a job as well? Like, what the fuck?
Bets are closed now. Let's start, shall we?
Negative 4,000.
Place those chips, please.
Are you kidding me?
7.
15.
Two. And another. Card?
Right,
we've got 12. Time for your chips.
But I'll have to speak to you about that.
Please place your chips down.
I'll speak to you about that.
Please place your chips. Uh-huh. 12.
See you later, boss.
Chips, please.
House is bust.
Your chips, if you would. All bets are closed. Chips in, please. To play. Two.
That skirt you just had on, the one with the Gucci symbol.
Hi there.
Change it.
Hi.
Hi. I'll lie. It's been like forever, girl.
I know, girl.
Go back to the other skirt. Wait, that one. That one. No, the one with the belt. The one with the belt. Yep. And keep changing it. I think there's a dark one. Oh, wait. Wait. But that's so cute.
Wait, I actually like that as it is.
Change the heels to black. Only.
Wait, do you like the heels? Wait.
Bro, Ishimoto.
Do you like the heels black or cheetah print?
I think black would look better, yeah, yeah. Dan.
Shumi and the volume.
No, I like exactly how it is.
Alright,
so. Honestly.
With the cheetah print?
Oh, not the cheetah, no. I didn't even look at the shoes. Not the cheetah, honey. Do like a,
Yeah, do black.
Yeah, do black. Do like those cute black boots. That like with the heel.
Or do the black heels that you had on for prior, the pointy ones?
These?
No.
Not these, because it has a red in the back, kind of like the look.
It's, the skirt isn't red, it's orange. It's orange and yellow.
There's a little red stripe through it, though.
Girl, zoom in. Zoom into that stripe for me.
Please.
Wait. Go forward one. That's kind of a look, but I prefer the pointed heels more. But if you like,
let
that,
me see. Let me see the pointed heels.
The pointed heels look better in my opinion.
I mean, they both work. Heels.
They both work though, so whichever.
Okay.
That's the look right there. That's much better.
Maya, come here and whisper. So basically, I was talking to Dean, and I think we're gonna do it tomorrow, just because I'm flying out soon. But what we want to do is he's gonna get like his men, and they're gonna scoop her, and they're gonna make her shave off her hair, and they're gonna have to make her wear it, that hair for 24 hours, or else they'll kill her.
Oh no!
Yeah, I mean, I'm sorry, but like we gotta get a revenge. I mean, the way she was talking to me.
I will say she's a bit sensitive at times, like too sensitive.
Well, I gotta knock the sensitivity out of her. Please.
Right. Maybe I'll do a shaved head look.
Oh, I'm gonna God, tell yes. y'all that fruit picking. Huh? I'm gonna tell you that fruit picking was giving people like 6 to 8K per truffle.
I know, and now they got
and
rid
then
of
because
it.
Because people were like robbing and BDMing and stuff.
So annoying.
Oh. Girl, I love that outfit. I'm so glad you helped me pick it out. You let me pick it out. Oh
my God,
so good.
I'm gonna wear my my crew mask just in case I need to put it on.
Oh, period.
Can I get another martini here, please? Yeah, why do I do this to myself?
I just made this outfit like an hour ago, so I should probably wear it because. Diane knows. I have an issue where I change outfits every 2 hours, and I need to stop it.
You get, like, a whole new identity every 2 hours.
Literally. So I'm just gonna wear this for the whole day, because I need to
it's
wear it.
It's a cute outfit, though. I like it.
I know. It's giving very much country bumpkin.
Yes!
<Period.
laughs> We love it for that. We love you for that.
Y'all wanna just, like, hang out in the parking lot for a minute, and then,
yeah,
I'm gonna fly out.
Of course.
Okay.
Of course. Yes. Love it here.
Yeah, I know, right?
I'm so happy with the way that outfit came out. Oh, I
know, it's super cute. because I love the shade of green. I wear the shade of green all the time. And
yeah, it looks really cute.
Yeah, I love it.
If I, if it was possible, I would probably be a model in the city, to be honest. I'm such a fashionista.
Yes, I thought about that. What if someone started a modeling agency?
That would be right. Iconic, honestly.
It would. Now that, I'd be working for immediately as a modeling agency.
Period. Same. I'd be shining.
Alright.
You want to though?
Why is
excuse me?
Remember, I'm
hey,
not
girl.
Crying.
Go to fuck he is not, because I will punch you.
You guys alright?
How are you?
Any of you guys support
LGBT? How are you?
I love LGBT.
I think they will do.
Oh my god, I love gay people, shit, lesbians, bisexual people.
You said you love gay people?
Yep.
I mean, yes, they're okay, but I don't support them.
Ew, not meant to.
Oh my god. That's horrible.
Disgusting.
Disgusting.
I think we should burn them at the stake. Am I right, guys? Am I right, bros?
No, you're right.
Yeah, burn all men.
Burn all men.
Burn them all?
That is.
Burn them to a crisp.
That's an aggressive stance to take, you know?
Shut the hell up.
Where would you burn them?
In a furnace.
No, but where? Like, in a nice place?
Girl, she'll... I'm not gonna say it. Oh my god, I'm not gonna say it. Clover, I love you.
Wait, say it.
Mm-mm. No, yeah. I love Clover. I'm not gonna...
But like,
say it now.
No, I'm kidding. Okay.
But like, say what your heart means. Like, say it.
What?
No, that's too far.
Clover, I actually like your eyeliner, though. You really pull off this goth look that you go for.
Thank you. You pull off co-girl realness, I guess.
I guess. Alright, I take everything I said back.
I'm sorry. You look good.
Alright, why are you so calculated back here? What are you thinking about?
Miguel said you hurt me too.
Think about whose man is gonna take next, Miguel.
Bitch, right. Shut the hell up. Shut the hell up. Because that's
she's,
y'all
she's
always
a
bring
reader,
that shit up.
I'm telling you.
Y'all always bring that shit up.
Baby.
Don't ever touch Finn again, you fucking cunt. Bitch.
Well, she brings it
disgusting.
In.
Disgusting. You're a slag. You're a slag, bitch.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a nap, y'all. I love you.
Shut the hell up.
Stop fighting.
Dan, can you tell me what you're gonna say?
Ariana?
I was thinks. Well, he said something. Where are you gonna burn them? I was gonna say you're gonna burn them in your pussy with all those STDs.
Sorry.
But you can't be mad at you because I wasn't gonna say it, Clover.
Oh my god!
Nah, I'm not mad at you.
Oh okay, guys.
It's so funny, so. Because I'm kind of a whore lately.
Honestly, I've been too, but I'm ashamed of it.
I am innocent. I am innocent.
Yeah, Clover, you got a second girl?
Yeah. Who's second?
Hello. Hello?
You're a fucking sick fucker.
What?
I know.
Girl, come to casino parking lot.
Come here.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what do you think?
I think it's sick. Do it again.
Girl, please. Did he tell you what she did to me?
It's just, I was there.
You were there.
I'm kidding.
Yeah. That's why I'm like, well.
Well, just keep it hush hush, you know.
I will.
When it happens, it will happen.
When it happens, I'll be.
You'll be sitting there eating your popcorn. It'll be a nice show for all of us.
Okay. Yeah, I'll do it.
You and yeah.
All right, girl. We'll see you soon.
Okay, just be warned. I'm a bit fucking crazy.
Oh yeah, this one is crazy.
Be the best redhead woman ever. I promise.
Let's go.
Oh, fit.
Wait.
Right now. Step away. Right now.
What? Oh, you're back to this look.
Right now. Ma'am. You're in my personal...
What are you saying, man?
She's in my personal area. I'm
no,
gonna actually
you
take
just came
away.
There. She was
Noah.
First there, so just
cap.
Don't be a Noah.
Please don't, Noah.
I might know you about this.
Please
there
be
we go.
Nice.
No. I don't think I'm off in this.
What about a muffin?
Big problems now. Big problems.
Maya.
With what?
Excuse me.
Where the fuck's my sister?
Who's this? Who is this?
Where the fuck is my sister?
Where the fuck is my sister?
I will fuck you up, bitch.
Wait, you're my Diablo sister. Yeah, I'm right here. You're like the first best version of
you. You wanna fucking go? Come on.
Hey. Are you John Wick?
Oh, shit.
Hey, man.
No, Jane, I think you're mistaken him for Mr. Juan Wick that we have here.
That guy over there.
Juan Wick? What the Juan Wick?
That's so funny.
Wow, you got a crowbar. I cannot.
Hey, well, let's just
get the hell out of here. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Fuck Fish Highway.
Zola just pulled out a crowbar.
D Fish Highway.
Yo,
Mariana.
You see that bitch over there in the mask? I mean,
choo 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 choo.
I gotta walk off the
page. Shut the. All right, I'm gonna head inside. This is a crazy scene out here, and I want to alleviate some numbers out here.
Mafia kind of thing. And he wants to be his right-hand woman. And okay, I said yes, of course. So, like, he can help us get our house. He said he can get us a discount. He knows
what are you doing?
Are you listening to me?
Bust down, Tatiana, bust down. Wait, hold on. Can't you see Noah White is dancing? Fuck, what?
I'm gonna hit your scooper myself, fucking bitch.
Okay. Tell me what's up,
He's gonna get us discounts on houses that we want. And I'm gonna earn money as his right-hand woman.
Whatever, you can do whatever you want. I don't hold you by a collar, sis.
Oh my god, I did this all for you.
Stop!
What the fuck is wrong with her?
Stop hitting me with your fucking
stop! Clever,
clever,
clever, get the hell over here. Zane, get the hell over here. We got beef to squash now. Fucking you. Are you listening to me?
Huh?
Stop walking. I don't want your damn man. Okay. You need to stop saying that I'm a man stealer. Because
you are. I mean, you literally were calling.
Okay,
you literally were calling him.
One. Girl, I can't call him. You call
There's
Cody.
Too many
do I
to
give
name.
A fuck?
You go.
Do I give a fuck if you call Cody? Do I give a fuck if you call literally anyone?
Bitch, it's not that deep. You know, it's RP. Like, are you actually upset?
No.
Okay. I just want to make sure.
I don't even want to do it anymore.
Okay.
No. I do want to do it, bitch. Maya broke me. She took my man. If I want to steal someone's man back, then I deserve this.
Girl,
okay?
I need to, you know,
he
die.
He was the love of my life. How dare you, bitch?
I never did.
You know,
anything.
I'll never love again. Okay, but he, no, because I'll never love again. So that's why I'm a whore. Okay, so don't you ever slut shame me again. I can never love again after Cody.
Okay.
Runs away crying.
Ming shut your bitches up.
Shut the hell up, you
what?
Little bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your little pink shoes.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the hell up. Shut the hell up.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Don't fucking touch him.
Shut the
okay?
fuck up.
Bitch.
Put the crowbar away. No, not with you in the crowbar. You gotta put it away.
Okay, hang on. Look. It makes you feel a bit off. Okay, fine.
This guy can help us off our house that we've always wanted. And I was trying to make
and
you
I
cry
literally,
as my sister.
I
you were so good to me.
You
can
do
yeah, whatever you want. Like, if you want to marry him, marry yeah. him. What the fuck is your problem?
Fighting them.
Away from me.
Ooh, girl,
oh,
girl, she's coming out with a crowbar.
Why then?
Clove off, please.
Girl.
Kara, shut the hell up.
Girl.
Oh my god. Now you know not to play with me.
Murder. Murder.
Literally, she was crowbarring me.
She got knocked the fuck out.
Oh my god, I'm just feeling aggressive today. I'm sorry. I'm feeling aggressive. Oh, you want me to take your man? Oh, like, I take everyone's man, apparently.
Hello, your voice.
Ella, you're fighting.
Sounds like you're in a stadium or something.
It sounds like she's in, like, five Discordias at once.
I cannot.
What the?
Oh no!
Oh no! You brought the beard back.
Hell yeah, I did.
You know I support you. I'll support you however you want to look, Levi.
I appreciate you. You are ride or die, aren't you?
Diane.
Diane is always ride or die. Huh?
Diane, he looks better when he's wearing you. Just saying.
Aww.
You all night, baby.
Aww.
You'll be my little sock.
I'll be your little sock.
I was trying to have my sister.
I'll be right back, kid.
Does anyone got a spare call?
You don't give two fucks. You better run with her.
Tell her to flex it.
Pull up with a cock sock, yeah.
Pull up with a truck, get into it, yeah.
He just said I was
Papa
his
with a
fuck
truck,
sock.
Get into it, yeah. You called him a ew.
No, I didn't. I didn't say that.
You're horrible.
He said I was
no,
his little sock.
I said you can be my little sock.
Well, what the hell
I would, no one
to
wants to be that. I don't think anyone wants to be your little sock.
She said she wanted to.
I'll be his sock.
Diane, you're down bad.
My little sock.
How am I? Well, actually, I am
my
down
tight
bad.
Tight little sock.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I have to. You don't even know about Miguel. Oh my god.
What do you mean?
Yeah, I don't. It's too much to explain. You miss a lot. Help. You know, we rarely see each other, and in between those times, we don't see each other. A lot happens. So
with other people.
Well, I don't. You know, I mean, I don't want to tell you about that. You know.
I feel that. I
we have our little open thing, you know, and. When we have our time together, we have our time together.
I like that. As long as you're getting tested, making sure that...
Yes. Have you been fucking any other woman?
I'm not going to tell you about that. When we have our time together, we have our time together.
Yeah. You're right.
But to answer your question, yes, no. Maybe so.
Fat spoiler.
I've been fucking Finn.
Ooh.
Hey, yeah.
Is that true, Finn?
Free tray cap. Don't mind if.
Hello? He's speechless.
He doesn't. Yeah, no, he's. His throat might hurt a little.
He's probably in shock.
Yeah.
I said, yeah, that's a whole lot of mans.
Well, let me ask, who's the top and who's the bottom?
Yes.
Yes.
Diane wants the details.
You know what I realized? We have the same back tattoo.
Oh, really?
I saw that.
So oh,
I hit you guys from the back.
Cool.
I see that shit. That's my mark.
I love it.
I branded you guys.
Oh my god,
shut
how
the
many
hell up,
guys are gonna say family?
I'll take it. It was worth it.
You can brand
Wait,
me in other ways.
Yo, sorry.
You on the phone?
No.
What is that called?
Hmm?
How do I do that?
Lay down? Oh, the sweep?
Oh, it's
no,
janitor.
Lay down like that.
Isn't it just... I used to have it, like, but, like, save to whatever they say, my number muscles, but.
Are those working yet? So if I
can... Yeah. These are all of mine for the VU.
How do I save it? How do I?
Well, you just, like, go into it, and then you press the space bar, and it, like, saves it. Look at all these brooms.
And what line do I use to use it?
Bye.
Ben, shut the hell up.
She just wanna ride or die.
She doesn't actually. Actually, suddenly I do. Let me in.
You're lying. You're lying.
Say something. Say something, Diane. Say something. Say something.
Levi,
say something.
Park this bike
say
right
something,
now.
Diane.
Park this bike right now. Park this bike right now. Park this. If you leave, we're over.
Bye, baby. Bye, baby. Bye.
You're fucking lying. I'm done with him. I'm breaking up with him.
Dippity dopped out the clock.
Levi, we're over.
We were just
kidding. I was kidding.
We were kidding. We were kidding. I was trying to keep
what did I said if you leave, it's over, and you left.
I didn't leave your side, fucking.
Oh, Lando, my God.
Get the fuck over here. Come here.
How could you do that to me?
Hey, I had a gun to my head.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Aww. I believe him.
It's okay.
You want me to go cap her, Levi?
I forgive you.
Yeah.
Yeah, please. Ugh.
Can't learn. I'm traumatized.
It's okay, honey. Everything will be okay.
I need my little cockshot.
Oh my gosh, shut up with that. You're disgusting.
I'll stop.
You may not have a cock. What is it? A sock cock, but you can eat my pussy in the parking lot.
Like. Right,
so I'm making that a song.
Wait, we should do a song together.
We'll throw you on the chorus. You can sing it.
Have you heard my music?
Again. Just know that. I haven't. Again.
Do you want
have
to?
You mine?
Yeah, that's you were showing us all mine. Of your songs yeah, you that one day.
I kind of want to hear your music.
That's tough.
So I don't want to interrupt their private conversation. Out of city music that's like more serious, but it's very experimental. And then I kind of have music that I make for fun, like pop music. So I'll show you one of those. Do I have you on Discordia?
I don't know.
Are you in that Huntsman thing?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. I'll find you. I added you.
Nah, cause we talk shit.
Here's like one of the, you can like search it in Apple Music, Spotify, whatever you have.
Nah, you're kidding.
You have Spotify?
Right?
You're on Spotify?
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here. I said bye. You can leave now.
I'm gonna be impressed.
I was told. I was told.
You could also listen to like my like personal like put a gun to my more serious music.
Put a gun to
if you want to.
Get in the fucking.
You just
this.
Just type in that. Oh, that's not it. It said Anthony's sons.
is that a guy you're stalking?
Here, I sent it to you.
Cody.
Okay, the search week, right?
Yes, listen to that one.
Alright, one second.
He tried to touch me in there.
Who?
I thought he was gonna take me to Cody.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
Oh no, not Cody.
Shut up, Dan.
Why is always man?
Because you need a damn painkiller.
I said nice suit, man.
Thanks.
Like it.
You always wear that wolf mask. Are you going through like some sort of crisis or something?
Okay, yeah. It's not a wolf, it's a bear.
The bear mask.
Oh my god.
I'm just worried for you.
No, he thinks it's nice.
Are you having a little identity crisis?
Oh!
I'm just curious.
I wear it all the time.
So it's just like your little thing? Or... I guess.
I don't let people see me.
Hi, man.
See? I told you I should get rid of the mask.
What's up, cutie?
What's up, man? Oh. What's up, cuties?
You talking to me?
You're ugly as fuck.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
No, he's sexy.
What?
Oh shit, man, where you got a gun now?
Bro,
where you guys from?
Call me ugly
words,
again.
Stop using
no,
guns.
No. I gotta talk to you, my good man.
Wait. Blue man in the pink car. Where are you from?
Why did
I'm
you
sorry
hit
about
me?
That. I apologize.
Oh gosh,
where are you from, guys?
Hey,
which one? Both of you.
Hold on,
well,
I need
I don't know your name, I forgot your name.
My last pal.
I'm Sweden as well.
I want you to know that right now. Because of you.
This is fire.
At the casino.
You like it?
Yes.
Yeah.
I wrote, produced it, and sung on it.
My boy.
No way.
That was my M8, man.
No, man.
Nice. That's what you bought. You bought it in a shit car.
Chef then, man.
Chef then, bitch.
Thank you. Oh, my head just popped.
Oh, no, Sam.
You wanna make out?
Yeah.
Fuck no.
Just kidding. Dylan. Dylan.
Yeah, we're gonna make. We're gonna have to make some music.
Yes, let's make a song.
Join Rise. Right, show them that song. Rise Records.
Is that
show them that song.
That's not yours, is it?
Yeah, it is. It's not mine. It's not mine, but.
You think I'd get in?
Yeah, that first song
that's
you sent me.
Like,
thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then I also make, like, experimental music.
Oh, you're sniffing it.
Is that
very...
the one you sent me?
Yeah, that's, like...
What is it?
If you want... It's not really for everyone,
trust
but...
me, it's gonna be good. I made it, so...
Very...
Listen...
Wait, I wanna say, like...
Like, crystal clear.
Listen to what song?
Listen to the album, like, Your Heart's a Machine. Like, listen to some of those on there.
Hey, what's up? I'm gonna stay in this car, just for safety. I'm looking...
No.
I'm staying in...
Timmy,
it.
No.
Outside. Just outside.
You in the camo jacket. What's up?
Timmy,
can I?
Timmy,
you got albums.
Yo, mm-hmm. Get out. Can you get out of the car, bro?
Man, well, we're not seeing it. Yeah.
Oh my God, Bear Man.
It's very Vice City.
You're not keeping this car.
It's your
bear.
Yeah.
It's good for drinks.
80s.
Yeah, that's like kind of what I'm going for.
I can't hear you.
Fuck you, man.
I love this bear right here. This man. Wise man.
That's like my...
driving music.
Yeah. I listen to like a lot of like experimental music. And I love like kind of like that 80s influence, you know. So I kind of just, you know.
Nope, my left guy.
I have two sides.
Oh, you're talking to the new Misfits artist?
Hi, Alfie.
Yeah, dude. What's up? I didn't know she had music like that.
Yeah, it's not bad. I actually like it. I told her I like it too. She's like, you're lying. You tell me the truth, right, Alfie? I'm like, it's actually
good. Well,
really
I was just
good.
Saying, I like, I don't want you to lie. Like, you know, if you think it's shit, tell me.
Nah, I like it. I like
that's how I felt when I showed you all my music. I was like, oh, they don't really think it's
wait,
weird.
I liked it. Stop.
Compliments are weird sometimes.
Why? You didn't think I liked it?
I don't know. Really? I showed Scarlett and
at
she's
least
like,
they
oh, that's
told you
song.
They liked it. They ain't say
yeah.
Shit about my
no,
music, bro.
No,
like...
I didn't. I liked your music, Alfie. I really like how you produce. I think it was good.
Yo, what's up, Dean?
Like, you're a really good producer. You, I like, I really like the one with Paris, and then I like your like your out of city shit too. That the song you played, I liked it.
Oh yeah, choices. The one with my roommate.
Yeah,
you can show Rise Records that song.
Should I like release it as Diane?
Oh, you with Rise now?
Yeah, I'm with Rise.
Oh, you and Paris?
Let me like, yeah. I need to do, I guess my application.
Wait, release it as Diane.
Did you get the,
what's up,
you know, the back badge? Did you change?
Yeah, it's not on the website, because it's not on the website yet, but...
Oh, it is on?
RS6R.
I could get, I could get you with the owner.
No.
Okay.
I think it's just there.
That would be so cool.
But yeah, show him that song and
I think it's just red.
That's...
Damn, y'all went to Ride.
I produced it right and I
well,
sing
I
on it. Like, everything is like me.
Yeah, yeah.
You can hit me out of head, bro.
I thought you knew though, low key though. At
wow.
The same time.
I just
remember
my
I was talking
application
about
to Ghost
yeah.
Yesterday, bro, to make
I mean,
sure
I
was
mean,
straight on it. It's me, like, all
yeah, I'll get, I want to get,
maybe when
I'm trying to get his number.
Is there something wrong
with that? Fucking sick, though, honestly.
Maya's
hey,
man,
Alfie.
We need you.
Get me mad every time. Every time I fly.
Maya's man, where are you?
The block fucking detail. Oh my god.
Which one is your man?
What the fuck is going on? Sorry, what the fuck is your issue, man?
I got a cock block every thing from you.
Cock block who, man? Me and... Motherfucker, me and Maya have been chilling for a
shut
while now. Get off
up.
My
you
dick.
Know her. Get off my dick. Worry about your damn self. Get the hell out. Don't ever lay a finger
wait,
on me.
What,
oh, Ella? Now I'm pissed, bitch. Hold on.
We're gonna go oh, house shopping.
Fucking dumbass fucking bitch.
Cute!
Shut the hell up. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Finn, help.
Honey, I'm so happy
Finn
for
help.
You.
Finn, help.
I can't really hear you.
Get the hell. Don't ever lay a finger on me. Don't ever lay a finger on me, bitch.
Where, are you looking at Polito?
Get him. No, too much because all the good Polito houses are taken.
They're chilling. What's going on?
Okay.
It's
alright, though.
You'll find something,
girl. Yeah, it's all good. Girl, too much has plenty of cute houses. We're gonna go look at them.
Period.
Cool,
I'm excited for you.
Shoelaces,
love you, girl.
Love you too, girl.
We'll do something
how
tonight.
Are you swinging
no, we'll do something tonight because I actually have out of city plans. So I mean, I'm just waiting for my friend to like finish whatever the hell she's doing.
How
and
you
then, so yeah, I do have some out of city plans. But are you going to be on tonight?
Okay. Yes,
in
ma'am.
City? Okay, period.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, yeah. Is that Will?
It was good, but oh my god, I keep fucking. What's up, Ella? My fault.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. Yo, get your girl Ari and check before I sleep her shit.
Bitch, you ain't gonna. Who gonna check me, though? Come on, check me. Bitch, I could dodge too. Hold on. Bitch, don't ever try that.
Chill, bruv.
Get the hell out of here. You're horrible.
Oh
horrible. Go to bed. Go to damn bed. Embarrassing. Oh, night-night. Night-night.
How you hit me
night-night.
From across... You was
night-night.
On the other side of a tree. What the fuck?
Night-night, babe. Night-night. Damn, we got to get the hell out of here.
Girl!
Talk about a girl I met.
Hell
like,
nah.
She turned out to be.
She had a man hit me with a fucking bat so she could knock me out.
Finn, what have you been up to these days?
Well, why can
being
I never
down
tell this
bad.
You, and why are you wearing my
sure
way?
Why?
Just my lifestyle, I think, at this point.
What? You got dirty hands.
Look at what.
No,
we're
I
wearing.
Just everything I do,
I
end up down bad.
Alfie.
Aww.
Speaking of that, Ghost.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I feel like Ghost Records is on the phone.
Oh.
To be honest.
Well, I've seen it with my own eyes.
A lot of people are leaving.
Fucked up.
And ironically,
you fucked up. Just keep hitting me.
You knocked out Finn.
You just don't pay.
Poor Finn, telling me
I
how
just made,
down bad and
I
gets fucking knocked out in the damn parking lot.
In and making, releasing two songs.
Out there you are.
For rice.
Yeah. Ghost Records doesn't.
Nah, I probably deserve to get hit with that one. I hit him with a bat.
Yeah, everyone, sign up. Come to
I didn't know what was going on. Ari just came up to me and was like, Finn, he's hitting me, get him. And I was like, alright, well, hold up the bat.
You see, that's why I don't defend her anymore, because she gets herself into these situations, so.
And
I just kind of let her handle it.
She was starting the shit, so I was like, oh, well.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm not surprised. Hi, Maya.
Hello.
Just filled it last night.
Yeah.
How's it going?
It's going really good. I'm honestly having a great day. Hmm?
You excited?
Oh. Yeah.
How did JD do? Oh, down there. All right.
Maya, please get your girl Ari in check.
Yo, you're still talking?
Didn't you just run up on me and get slapped?
Guys, relax, man. Relax. It's a peaceful parking lot.
Bye,
man.
Ari.
I wish it was.
If you want to fight, at least let me count down, you know?
Yo, what do you want?
Make it fair. Although please? I got my money on Arianka, I can't lie. Although you did get knocked the fuck out. Maya's little power pop girl car. I love it so much.
I've got a different one.
Her Tahoe is really nice. I forgot the Tahoe.
Did she just pop? Oh, am I seeing shit? Either way, what the fuck am I doing right now, man?
That Camaro is nice though. Pretty tuned.
Yeah, man.
Shit.
Cost me quite a bit, you know, like maybe 60 to 70k.
Money laundered.
Yeah. 80k to 2 miles.
Money laundered to the casino.
I wish, man.
Mm-hmm.
Also, have you started your first shift yet, or did you do the trial run thing?
I ain't done the training yet.
Okay. You still get paid for it, though, which is good.
You know what's funny?
What?
I think the main reason why I got it is because I noticed that you can hit on split aces and in a different blackjack, you know.
Wait, so you know how to, like, you know,
play the game.
I need to learn because I always lose my money. I just stopped at this point.
You know, in the outside the city, when you split aces, you can't hit. In this city, you can. I told them that and they were really impressed.
Girl, you gotta show me one day.
I mean, I was pissed off because I got a blackjack and then I hit on it. I was like, what the fuck? Thinking she was on about the other hand, you know?
Yeah.
How's it going, Will?
What's up?
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with Ariana, you know?
Who knows
about?
She's a fucking
crazy. Aw, is that Aranka?
It is.
Hi, Aranka. How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
It's lovely to see you. I've been doing good.
Good to
hear. What's up, man?
What's good, baby?
Nothing much. You find that guy that fucking stole my bike yesterday.
You handle him?
Nah, I'm asking if you find him.
Oh, no, I didn't find him.
Okay, fair enough.
Who?
It's all good, though. He's probably long gone now, so.
Yeah, let me go say what's up to Maya real quick.
Yeah, go ahead.
Do something.
Girl, we can, but like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be flying out soon.
Same.
So I'm just kind of like chilling, you know.
Nah, bro, I don't carry a shotgun.
Hi, Ronka, what's up?
Why are you flying out?
Aww.
Yeah, bro. Shotgun
because I have out of head out of city plans.
Come here, bro. Hey,
and I'm not stupid enough to pull a shotgun.
Yeah, but I'll be on like later.
You said what?
I think you was.
I ain't stupid enough to pull a shotgun on a dude wearing that mask.
How is like how is the diamond casino treating you?
Bro. I already been rolled up on y'all once. I ain't trying to go through that shit again.
Oh shit!
I don't know.
And your new car. Look at you, girl.
At least you learned, man.
Nah, nothing bad happened. I handled it.
Benji's treating you right. I see.
Just don't do it again.
Good for you, girl. You deserve it.
Yeah, I feel you.
You look fantastic,
nobody,
too.
I just supply shit, you know
thank
what I'm saying?
You,
yeah.
Thank you, girl. I always love seeing
long
you.
You
you're so sweet.
You know what I'm saying?
Aww.
Yeah. We just don't like that disrespectful
Ariana
stuff
hates
and
me.
Shit like that.
Yeah,
Ariana hates everyone.
Street, you gotta give it to get it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly.
Summer queen.
The fact
we don't
that
be,
she's
we don't
ignoring
be stepping
it,
on nobody's
it's
toes
really,
and
is
shit.
Is the truth?
Y'all love,
how
y'all
do you hate
Aranka?
Anyway, she's
what's
like
up?
The sweetest
wait, can
woman
you hear
I've
me?
Known.
Wait, can you hear me?
What's up?
Yeah.
I say,
how can you hate Aranka? Like, come on.
Me and Aranka got beef right now.
Tell Paris.
Are we on a rough patch?
No, I love you, Ariana.
Who can hate Aranka?
And I hate
are we on a rough patch?
What?
Me and you are on a rough patch, apparently.
Who are you trying to hug?
Who, me and you?
Me and the girls.
Yeah, we chilling. Oh yeah, we got beef.
Damn.
Yeah, we got
but me and you.
Yeah, all of us.
Can I get a piggyback ride?
Y'all got beef with me?
No, I'm kidding.
I'll just sort it out right now. This fucking lot right here, right there, right
so
there.
So you chatting shit, Mario?
I said I'm chatting.
Yeah,
shit.
Yeah, he was chatting about shit. Don't ever.
Who said it then?
Don't you ever say that shit again?
What's wrong with you?
You can't say that. Shit.
He said, "What's wrong with you?" He said, "What's wrong with you?"
You sure you could walk with me
he's
on your bed?
What the fuck?
No.
It's well, you started the rumor.
I'm not even that heavy, man.
I've honestly heard stuff about. I had stuff about Miguel.
I'm 6'3", 240. I'm not even that heavy.
Why are y'all obsessed with Miguel? Why are y'all obsessed with Miguel? Miguel is a useless man. Miguel is a useless man, and no one wants him.
After this,
I promise you.
Miguel, the type of man to drive all the way to Toledo just for some pussy.
But listen,
right? You drive all the way to Toledo, coming through.
I heard about shit happening in the bathroom. I saw shit happening.
Look at him telling his little friends, please, that. Please.
I was like, you know what?
You know what?
He can
I
do
did?
Whatever he wants
what's
to
your
do,
name?
Right? But that's crazy.
Now, what
Mario.
The hell did I got to do?
Mario, you know what I said?
Maya.
I'm Diane. Okay. I was in Toledo Bay, and I was like, you know what? Shit, I bet this motherfucker would drive all the way up here just for some pussy. And he did. And I got what I
damn.
Wanted. Even though I was disappointed.
Hi.
You know.
You can have a meal here.
I got what I wanted. And he drove his little ass back to the casino.
Sorry?
Do you think me and you are going for a rough patch?
I'm not going through a rough patch.
Aranka, yes.
Yeah,
no, me and you.
Is this me?
What?
This is
do you,
me.
Ariana?
So apparently, oh, wow. The rumors I heard about Miguel and all that shit. Apparently,
what does
you guys
Miguel
were
have
like,
to do with us and Maya? But
no,
Miguel
but I heard
Maya?
After I left yesterday,
yeah,
you know, when
right,
I went
yeah,
out
yeah,
to see, apparently, you guys will had some sort of issue. I don't know.
And
what
who the hell told you that? And who the hell told you that?
Nah, don't worry about it. Don't me that.
It's
I,
okay.
Heard.
I know I'm
you
very
you besties
relevant.
For Miguel?
Life,
no, because you remember when he was a Miguel apologist yesterday. That's why.
She's just kidding.
Well, I'm telling you what happened. We were literally, I was in the bathroom.
I think you're a bit
and I told him I couldn't get off the fucking toilet. And he had to turn him on. So he drove all the way up there and I gave him head in the stall. That's literally what happened.
Yeah.
And then I kind of was telling him that his dick was small and yeah, and, you know, all of that. And it kind of hurt his ego a little.
Oh, you got cut down a bit. That's a bit. Did he deserve it? Yes,
I've
no?
never
that's
spoke to
he deserved
like
it, yeah. You know why he deserved it? Because he. Okay.
I've heard some crazy stuff. I'm not going to lie. You don't even need to say it. I've heard some crazy stuff.
Yeah, I mean, look, I'm in an open relationship, but I keep him out of it. And I respect that he does the same, but he was trying to get with my other friend right in front of my face. And that did not work out for them. I'll just say that.
You know, that's what's been going on, basically. This is all the kind of stuff
it's
I'm
just
hearing.
All fun and games. You know, Diane likes to play her little games, and I get a kick out of it.
I mean, as long as he makes you happy, right?
I mean, I ain't with him.
You know, okay, I'm not gonna with the stuff you're saying to him, you're gonna turn him suicidal.
Just put me on my misery.
Well, he shouldn't be a whore. Like, come on. Please, he needs
I'm
to get himself together.
I'm going.
He's gonna be doing that. Keep me out of it. Don't go for my friends. Like, come on now.
Girl, ain't nobody wanna
why
go in there.
You can't say he didn't
I'm
deserve it.
Inside.
Ain't nobody wanna
I
go
mean,
in there. They're going there.
Pushed
but
off
I
a,
almost have a,
not, not
like,
a bridge. I'm
that wasn't me, but I've heard and that shit had me dying. He deserved it.
I was laughing.
You're going to bed?
Yeah, I saw the body cam.
Second night.
That shit was hilarious.
I'm sorry.
Honestly, Clover's hilarious when it comes to
she is. I love her.
And then that shit at the pier. I don't know if you heard about what happened at the pier. It was.
Wait, what happened at the pier? What happened?
Alright, so basically it was me, Arianka, and Clover, right? And they were kind of like Clover was messing with Miguel a bit. And we decided to go to the pier and just like sort of set him up a bit. See what happens, push him off or something like that.
Bye.
So that happened, but it kind of went south because he was there for like a minute, and then afterwards these kind of creepy,
this is
you know,
I got it from.
Grown ass kids, you know, let's just say that, came over and started harassing Aranka and Arianka and Clover. Then they end up dying. I tried to kill him. I died. I got, you know, sent to hospital. We ended up there. And that's when I left the city.
Yeah.
But yeah, we went
why
kind
Aranka?
Of crazy.
Like, she's so sweet.
Not Aranka. Ariana. Ariana.
Are you calling me Ariana?
Oh, Ariana.
Oh my god, I mix up the names. I'm so bad with names.
Sorry, Diana.
I
was from Mario.
I was from
Mario.
I'll tell your mom. Alright?
You were. I'm
and
sure.
And Shay likes
I don't care. Right? She will be proud of me.
She said she'll be proud of you.
Oh, goddamn. Don't do it. Don't do it, Shay. Please. I mean, okay. You know what? You deserve
it.
I deserve it.
Why
the
hell you hit me? Now, why the hell you hit me?
It was not for you. You were just in my way.
Swing.
Horrible.
Swing. I'm right here.
Terrible.
Take it. Oh.
Let me get one too.
Next time you get...
Sorry. I had to get one.
You get not a fresh milkshake, just out of a package.
Bye.
I thought you was gonna need me to knock somebody the fuck out, man.
No, I wouldn't. Oh, relax. God,
you're still talking.
I will not.
Yo, Will, go to Polito. Get out of here.
Who?
Oh, God.
He's so bored right now.
Honestly,
don't follow me. Don't fucking follow me. Don't
nothing
follow
is
me
happening right now.
Oh,
okay,
fan of
fucking.
Where
does
that
suck
a dick or something?
Like,
it looks like
Cody's
dick.
Oh, hey, relax, man, relax.
I have a
chill out, G.
It looks like Cody's dick. Go ahead.
You calling me slurs now, man.
No, I'm calling you gay. It's a sexuality, and I'm not judging you. But go do it.
You're judging the fuck out of me right now.
Yeah. Alright, I will knock you the fuck out, man. Ain't you blowing at my phone calling me the N-word?
Oh. Oh.
Whoa.
Because that's what
yo,
that's, you called
yo,
me.
First
you
off,
saying,
first
no,
off.
No, because
nah,
that's
nah,
what
nah,
you were saying. Because that's what you were saying.
Nah.
Because if you want to talk about slurs, then, like, what?
Yo, you guys, relax. Let's not throw on that.
Yeah, that is crazy.
Yeah, go. This is
right, those are some wild allegations.
Some crazy.
Yo, allegations. Didn't you get deported on the phone with me, though? Like,
please.
Saying stuff like that gets
you
shot, you know?
Please.
You are throwing wild allegations out.
Oh,
I would never say that, especially to
a
white
spider on you, hun.
Yeah, you got a spider. Go jump over there.
First off,
stop following me.
How the fuck? Why the fuck would I? You clearly white, man. I'm sorry.
What have you guys heard from Maya recently?
Not
Maya.
Like,
I'm
just saying
UK,
you're saying
Maya, the other Maya.
Please, I thought I was bad with names.
There's
yo,
so many.
You talking like somebody who want to get
worst
kidnapped.
Worst with
you
names, and I admit that. You know, I can admit my fault.
Watch your allegations.
You're worse than me.
You
I'm worse than anyone
on the racist in front of a bunch
of
people.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, my
God.
This is move.
God.
This is move. This is move. This is move. Oh, shit.
That fucking hurt it.
You good? You got hit? Did you get hit?
Girl, I'm sorry, that man makes me so mad, like, oh my god, because he was, though, like, he kept saying it. I was like, what the hell's wrong with you? And then he got deported on the phone.
Oh, period.
Because someone was spectating him.
Oh, here comes the police. Or EMS, or whatever. Just another day in the city, girl.
Oh my god, Dean, I was so scared. He doesn't give a fuck.
Oh my
god, Dean, I caught a stray, it hurt.
He didn't give a fuck.
Can you put the fuck
out? Bye!
I
got shot, I don't know.
You got shot, like?
Yeah, I had to take a
do you know what actually happened to
you?
Oh,
you got an undie card,
I just saw gunshots in
the
ring. Okay, fair enough.
Anyway,
I was just standing there like, what the fuck is going on?
Officer, you're seeing a kill streak here.
You come back over it.
All y'all, come on over.
This is a fucking gulag room.
Anybody who is not a police unit on this scene right now, can you all line up in an orderly fashion, please?
Okay.
What the fuck's happening, bro?
We're lining up, Hey, lunchtime.
Come on. Please.
Single file on the left, Ek. Come on. Yeah. Hey.
Come on, Ari.
I'll let you know right now that I like to plead the fifth, man.
Alright. So who wants to tell me what happened here?
I plead the fifth.
I'm leaving the
fifth. I'm gonna summarize it for you.
I just pulled up,
I don't know. What happened in my eyes. I saw gunshots.
You,
and
you three women and this gentleman in the red and black vest, step over here with me.
Alright, who said that? What happened?
Officer, let me tell you
straight. Oh, four of you line up for me, please.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna GSR test everybody's hands.
Uh-huh.
Alright, can I get the woman in the with the purple hair right over here with me for a second? Right, let's get your fingers tested. So we get everybody tested, we're gonna get statements from everybody, okay? Let's see what needs everybody to shoot each other up. Alright, you are fantastic. You are set. You can stand right over there for me so that I can let everybody else know that you're clear so you don't have to go through this again. Ma'am in the skirt, step over to me, please. Thank you. Since you guys are negative, just stay over here for me, okay? And then I can tell the other officers that you don't need to be tested again.
Okay.
Stand over there with her in the plaid as well, please.
Okay.
You can come over here now. Thank you.
Girl. Not me texting to you that it hurts.
All right, go ahead and go over there. You're the ladies for me.
Please.
Sir in the vest. Get you tested. Can you back up for a second? Yeah, thank you, sir. I don't want to test you. All right.
They shot me.
These three women are clear. I'm just using all my kits on one set so that I can know that they're done and they're sorted. That way they can be, you know, good. All right, you're negative as well. So like I said, you all four of you just stay over here for a minute. I'm going to go get everybody else taken care of and then we'll let you guys know when you kind of go back to the group.
It's just him here.
Same.
Same.
No way, he's just gonna drive away. Oh!
Oh my god.
He's horrible.
She's back.
Terrible.
Alright. You all can go back
Welcome
to the group
back.
If you'd like. Everybody knows that you're negative, so.
Thank you.
You're
gonna
do whatever. Yeah, no problem.
The hat though, but I can't find the gray hat.
I'm positive for COVID though.
Yeah,
out ahead? I mean, in your head?
No, I had COVID but, a long time ago.
Oh, honey, me too.
Last November.
I had it in January.
Oh my god, really?
I think of this year.
This exactly. year? Oh, period.
Yeah.
It was horrible.
Did you lose your taste?
No, actually.
I was, like, honestly really fatigued for, like, 2 weeks. And, like, I would get, like, different cold symptoms. And then towards the end,
I ate Takis.
And, like, girl, it was not spicy at all. I love Takis. It was not spicy. It literally tasted like chicken broth to me. I was like, oh my god, I'm like losing my taste.
Ew.
Isn't that crazy?
That sounds terrible.
Yeah, it was terrible. Girl. And then it came back after, like, a week.
No, I didn't get that symptom.
Honestly, I was happy because I was like, maybe I'll stop, like, you know, eating, overeating. If I
Please.
Can't taste the shit.
That is so funny.
Because I used to like binge eat. But we're not going to talk about that. Not Diane. I had some issues.
Diane.
We're not going to talk about my ED. We're not going to talk about the app.
Girl, not ED.
We're just going to dance the pain away. And one, two, three.
Look at Dean over there.
Wow, that's hot.
Oh!
Oh, hello there.
Oh my.
Was it just me, Ari, or did that police officer have a Danny face?
No, I didn't
just watch him.
You do too, in my eyes.
I have Danny. Hold on.
No, the guy.
Okay, somebody got scared.
He ran away. He was like, I don't know. I'm like sad that like the view doesn't stay open longer.
What's the view?
Vanilla Unicorn.
Oh. Okay.
Like, it pisses me off. Like,
yeah,
I just wanna
be dead, though.
I know, it really is. I don't know why it's flopping so much. It used to be, like, it would be packed.
Right, you remember when it was packed? Like, it was so packed.
Exactly. Like, what the hell happened? Ugh, it's so annoying. Of course, when I get the job, nobody comes. I'd scare them away.
Yeah, I think that's why.
Please. Too much to handle.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're talking about the VU. Let's talk about the VU.
Talk about.
You know, the VU. How it's kind of flopping, right? To be honest. I just think it's because we open every night now. Like, but they would open, like, once in a blue moon.
I'm bored as hell.
Me too. I'm like low-key waiting to- Oh, hold on.
So what happened with you guys? You guys all good?
Yeah, we're good.
No, bitch, I got shot.
Ari got shot, yeah.
Can you get a bandage or are you good now?
I'm over it.
You're over it.
She's just
I got shot. I'm over it. It's all good. Yeah. Move on with my life.
Yeah, she's seen enough today.
The last 2 days she's have been kind of crazy. All right. Nice one, G. Good job. Good looking.
Wrap that leg up. She got shot in the leg, you know?
Trust. What the?
What the hell are they doing?
Nah, that's flexible.
Thank you. I work at the VU for a reason.
Get that money up, not your funny up.
Yeah, tell him. He does both at the same time,
That phrase sounds a bit too familiar, and I don't even think I really want to get into it.
if you know what I'm talking about, then you know you're blessed.
I'm not even gonna ask questions.
Get your money, not your funny up. One of my favorite phrases in life.
Oh my god. Please.
Man came out of a liquor store saying that shit.
Please, at least you weren't harassed.
What do you mean? Who harassed you?
When was this, Ari? This was like...
Wait, what are we talking about? Sorry.
The get your money up, not your funny up.
Oh my god, he's horrible.
When did that happen?
Where was he? We had all our numbers,
and he would text that to us. And then we went to Polito, and we told him to pull up. And what did he like? Didn't he get Daisy or something?
I don't know. And then he came here, and then he kidnapped me, and then, you remember Kylie?
Yeah.
killed you, and then I had to hide in a corner.
I mean, I get thank a message, the Lord he has text me
first. I'm like, what the hell is going on? It was scary.
Oh, that was horrifying.
Right. Remind me not to say that phrase again, because it seems like it's triggering some
It triggered me, that's pretty unsure. You know?
We had a whole stalker.
Sounds like it got some PTSD over there.
But you know, since then I've been getting my money up.
Oh yeah,
got a job.
Lose it. I got you.
Oh
come
no,
on.
Please.
Oh come on, you know you want to. You know you want the cards falling.
Oh come on.
You know you're
not trying to lose my money. Diane's more the type of woman to save her money.
Looking for that nice car, huh? Or the house or whatever.
Well, I just got a little apartment, and I think I have a decent car. You know, the sand queen's treating me well.
You said what?
Who said I'm fucking shit?
To be honest, you've been acting like it more than anything.
Why am I?
You've been like, yesterday you were like so negative about everything, you know? You were talking to me like, oh, you know, the interview's gonna go bad, that you aren't gonna get it, you know?
Why does that mean I'm gonna rough patch with the girls?
Yeah, you're doing a rough... No, but the rough patch means it affects everything,
you said the rough patch with the girls.
But it affects everything, though.
You should have make up a new fucking story.
The way you're saying it, like, you're just causing shit to yourself.
I'm gonna just
listen.
Eat my popcorn.
It's
terrible.
Having a shit time outside of the city has nothing to do with the girls.
Spill.
It's not even about that, it's about inside the city.
Because Miguel made that shit up.
I can't with Miguel. Like,
he's trying to separate us.
I don't even know if Miguel's the one who's been saying it, or other people have seen Miguel doing it, you know? But some of the stuff I've been hearing about it is insane.
What the hell is... I want to hear the story too! Y'all ever feel like drama about yourself? It's like not true, but it sounds
interesting. Wait, I don't know if I told Diane and Maya about it already. Wait, did I tell you guys about it? What?
About what?
No, say it.
Oh, you were telling me a little bit.
There was something about him being with, I don't know, one woman inside the middle of a toilet. I don't know if that's true or not.
Oh my god, I'm literally gonna beat your ass.
What the hell?
We literally just talked about this.
Yeah, but that's what these guys wanted to hear, no?
Thing is, like, he likes to play it off. He drove all the way to Polito for some pussy. Like, Please, I was making a statement, and I made it, and I'm proud of it.
And then you're telling me about stuff like he's traveling across the whole flipping state.
Yes, that's what he did. And I have body cam.
I thought you
Try
had some
me.
Good news.
Please.
Diane
will supply the receipts.
Fucking story.
Sure.
I will. It's hilarious.
Stop, don't stress that.
He wants to go around selling.
He paid for it.
That's what I heard. I don't know if that's true or not.
Diane, did he pay
for it? Diane wants to be pulled into the bathroom. That's what it is.
Wait, send my version so he doesn't think that you record him, okay?
I don't care.
I heard it. Wait, was it?
Why do you think I care?
Recorded it. That's freaky.
That's horrible. Like, that's horrible.
Well, Diane always has to keep herself protected because people like to spread shit around.
Keep her protected by video evidence.
Of course.
Terrible.
I need to record this because I need it for my protection, you know, insurance.
Well, look what he's doing now. He's spreading rumors.
No cap.
Please.
I'm going to fly out for a little bit.
All right, take care, Jude.
Bye, Phineas.
I can't.
Bye.
Well, I'm happy. I'm not even ashamed of it. The shit was funny as hell. Diane wants something, she'll get it.
I mean, if you want to go get it, right?
Right.
I mean, Miguel's always going to be available for that, right?
Yes, he is.
He dragged your ass. He said, well, when you get that shit on the daily, I can accept.
Oh, yes, he is. I'm telling you.
That
was crazy.
So, I'm sorry. That was the best thing he ever
But
said.
He took it a little too far. I was like, and it's all in the footage. It's all
in the footage. Oh, I'll speak to you for a second.
No, don't speak to her. Hey, don't speak to him.
Wait here.
Are we, is that thing still a go or what?
I don't know. I mean, we can, but we kind of made up. Why, are you like excited to do it?
A little bit.
I mean, I don't know. I just, I don't need to
be
switchy.
Would you be upset if we did do it?
Go ahead, do it. I won't say anything.
And you're not going to say anything, no?
No, I won't say anything. But I'll probably be like, that's what you got. That's what you get for talking to him. Please, do it. Go ahead.
Okay. But she won't know it's us. We've got a boy to, you know, do the talking.
Oh, so should I not say anything then?
No, nothing at all. Like,
I won't.
Just, you know, pretend like you don't even know at all. Because she's going to say, oh, some hillbilly guy, like, fucking tell me to cut my hair off and stuff. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's some, like, weird redneck guy who'll do all the talking. So, yeah, don't be like, oh, that's what you get. Because then she'll know that you,
Okay, I won't. So. I won't say anything.
I see. What do we say if she asks what we were talking about? Because it's a bit of a...
Yeah, you kind of just pulled me aside and now it kind of seems like we're up to something. I really don't know.
You asked me earlier about one of my guy friends and if he's single, and then I was speaking to you about it. Okay, so...
Energy
what?
Is like you're always
he's
in
just
situations.
Gonna walk right by me
we're
too.
Back.
What the hell?
We're back.
What the hell he told
what
you?
Happened?
What the hell he
Girl,
told you?
Girl, it was nothing. He was trying to set me up with one of his guys.
Oh my god! What JD? I knew he wanted some. Wait, hold on 1 second.
JD is so single; it hurts for him. Come on, Cody, back. Sorry. Who said that?
Yeah, we heard you.
I should call him.
My lips are zipped.
You should.
For what? Y'all are terrible wing people.
What do you mean?
All you do is go to Cody and be like, where's Ari? Like, that shit is so horrible. Like, that's so
embarrassing.
What do
you mean? I don't do that.
Yes, you do that every time.
I haven't seen him in like forever, and I only
okay,
do that when y'all
the last time you seen him was that.
No,
when he
was
with
not.
Fucking Daisy. And then you...
What did I do?
What the hell are you stupid?
I call you out for your shit. What are you talking about?
Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here.
You get into so much drama
Shut
all the time.
Shut the hell up.
Shut the fuck up. What the fuck are you gonna do about this? I'm gonna have a secret here, bitch.
I could take both of you at the same time. Shut the hell up.
That's fucking cap.
Do it.
Shut the fuck up.
I'll get my popcorn.
Okay, one for you.
I know, now everyone's mimicking me.
Fuck up, huh?
And shut the hell up. Shut the hell up. Get the
what
hell
is
up.
Going on here?
Y'all are getting violated, too.
Ooh, don't involve
Diane.
Oh,
my God.
Oh,
my God.
I'ma just sit down and watch the show.
It's Timmy and Gregor, man. It's Grimmy.
Grimmy.
Grimmy. Okay, what in the world is going on here right now?
I have no idea.
I just come here to park my car, and there's people already throwing fists right now.
Well, that's Ariana for you.
Noted. Hey, buddy. Thanks for the tip on the oranges yesterday.
Did it make some good money?
Oh, it doesn't. It's not even good anymore. I heard.
Yeah, I went from 270 grand to 291 grand.
Hey, damn, the news about the oranges is going around all over the place. they already caught on to it.
He fixed it.
What just happened?
Some guy just came around. Oh shoot, man, bad. Some girl.
They brought him back down to 50.
What happened to her? Oh my god.
She ran the bike into the wall.
What have I done to you?
To be fair, that is quite funny.
I'm crying. Oh, please.
That fucking hurt. Oh my god.
Ariana, can you please give me a weapon?
I don't have a weapon.
Oh, please, Ari.
I can tell you, Mike.
Oh my god!
My car's in a little armory. I got a lot of weapons in that bitch.
Period.
Armory. Please.
I know. Listen, because I need to pop off at the
girl,
casino.
Girl, pop off, honey. Pop off.
Where's Paris?
I'll be Paris. You be Nicole.
Yo, Alfie, you're
so god,
useless.
I love
you saw
that.
Me getting fucking
just like remind me of that.
Two men, and you didn't do shit.
Yes.
You said you would take them both at the same time. I mean,
yeah, but
that
like
sounded...
that meant like I'll have other people fight for me. I don't fight myself.
It sounded like you were going to
these like situations,
it.
And she wants all of us to help her out of it. And it's like,
because I would
to
help
a certain
you.
Point where it's like,
because I would help you.
Yeah, but it comes to a certain point where it's just, you know, you get into these situations. Diane can't carry all the weight. Come on. Diane's just trying to live
girl,
our life.
It looks like you're carrying all the weight.
What was that, bitch?
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. That was horrible. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, Alfie.
Not the fat phobia.
Oh,
fat phobic, you're fat phobic. Fat phobic.
Girl, I'm kidding. It was a joke.
Fat phobic.
I'm
gonna tell everyone you're fat phobic. Fat phobic. You're gonna get canceled.
Stop, you're terrible. I'm over. When I said that word yesterday, you remember? My outfit.
Huh?
Girl, never mind.
The lesbianco?
No, not that.
Oh.
Let me go say hi to you.
Oh my god.
Hey, wait,
I'm not in a dancing mood though.
Okay, you don't gotta dance, you just gotta watch, okay?
Yeah, but I don't wanna watch or be dancing, I'm not in the mood, you know.
You're not in the mood? How can I get you in the mood?
I'm not in the mood to get in the mood, you know what I'm saying?
Look at the other cars, I beg you.
I think he's Miguel.
The other cars
please.
In the parking bays, yeah.
Please. Look at
yeah,
do they
not,
look like they're
I'm
in the parking bays?
Getting, you know,
those are not
in
the parking bays.
Okay,
not,
well,
not.
Diane was doing that. Stop blaming it on me. Stop saying it was me.
I'm proud of it, too. Please. I'm doing things I should be, like, ashamed of myself.
Stop, you made
I'm not ashamed.
I'm not saying you should be ashamed.
Oh, no, I'm not saying you. I'm just saying, like, in general. People are, like, coming up to me about it.
The whips are out. I
like, you know, I did what I had to do.
I just want to line this whole street up with it. It'll be nice, man. Nice to have all the whips out, you know. Get my boy with his BM up today as well.
What, is he in the city?
Nah, not right now, man. That man, I don't even know if they're flying in today, you know.
Hey, what? Can I pull up with my ting as well, bro?
Go on, then.
Don't know.
He's definitely not from fucking London.
He is not from London. He'll get wrecked if he's from
like
that.
I'll let y'all up, birds. Get to what you gotta do.
Bro, did you see that M8?
Stop. Yeah, the M8 was nice.
That was hard, man.
Oh, Williams won.
No.
Not that little green man.
Oh my god, this is stuck. I was gonna say.
Oh, where's Miguel? I want some drama.
Girl, I would, but I actually do have to leave soon. The city.
Oh, yo, is this yours? Your Audi?
Yeah.
Nice,
yo, I was in my head. Did you say something?
Not anything.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Hey, let's rub his Audi, bro.
Uh-huh.
Bye. Leave Diane out of it.
Girl.
Oh, shit.
but did he just come?
You said it, not me.
Horrible. He's disgusting.
Ella, you are just like the cutest little thing. Like, look at you.
Thank you.
With your overalls. Oh, like, you warm my heart up every day. you revive the sunshine that Ariana sucks away from me.
Hold on, I gotta suck some sunshine right now. Ella, I'm gonna tell you this once.
Here she
goes. You're gonna get me Cody back right fucking now. Go get me Cody back. Get me Cody back now.
No, he's getting married.
Diane.
Who is he getting married to?
Who is he getting married to? Who is he getting married to? Who is he getting married to?
I can't say.
Who is he getting married to? Who is he getting married to? Who is he getting married to, bitch?
I can't tell you.
I think you already said too much, Ella. Now she's gonna go crazy.
Ella, you fucked up, Ella. Oh my god.
He's madly in love with another woman. No, he's not.
You're making that up. Stop lying.
All right, well, don't be mad because the wedding is actually soon. Believe it or
not. Horrible.
What the fuck happened?
I told you should have gotten over him. What's her name?
Hi, Juan.
Hello.
You never listen to old Diane.
Diane, come here.
No one ever listens
but
to Diane.
But I am for real. I am being serious. It's getting married.
Diane, come here.
Where are you?
I'll
see you.
Diane, come here.
I'm coming.
Diane, we need a run.
Bitch, what?
Are they serious? Yes, girl.
It sounds like she's serious.
Girl, it sounds like she's serious.
Girl, just bitch. Go over him. Like,
bitch, get him out the fucking Discord. Why is he even in here? He's a fucking man.
Bitch, calm down,
calm down. Paris already left. No, because Paris already left. Why the hell is he here?
Wait, he's in the Discordia?
Yes.
Should we go in? Wait, let's go over here.
No, wait. No, I meant like... Wait, what are you doing?
You want to go into the Discordia? Or no, we should save it in City. Save the drama for in City.
Why is Cody in here? Like, in the Discordia anyways?
Oh, okay. So, basically what happened was one night we were all drunk and I added
No, I know. But then Paris left. So, like, he should leave.
Well, I got rid of him the one time and then someone added him back.
Okay, it was me. Because I was like, oh my god, why'd you leave? And I sent him a link, and he's like, oh, I didn't.
Well,
oh,
you know, if he wants to, like...
Oh, like,
don't hit me, hold on.
Like, hold
sorry,
on.
Man.
Come here. Diane, come here!
Oh.
I'm single and ready to mingle.
What? I'm single and ready to mingle. Paris.
Wait, what the hell?
What the hell happened?
What the hell?
Paris, you and Ella broke up?
We had to dance on Paris' child.
Paris!
So Ella gets mad.
Paris! Come on, talk to old Diane.
He's single and ready to mingle. Let me dance, child.
Come on, Paris. Let's have a little chat.
Oh my god, Ella, I can explain, Ella.
Oh my god, Jesus.
They're hitting me.
Actually, hold on, let me talk to Ella, come talk to old Diane. We need to have a little chat.
Okay.
You broke up with Paris?
Yeah.
Oh my god, honey. Are you okay?
When we first broke up, I was like sobbing hysterically, and I'm gonna be honest with you.
Wait, hold on. I need to ask. Is this all in City, or is this kind of like some out of city shit?
It's like both.
Okay, hold on. Give me like 1 second.
The reason is.
Hold on. Let me be real with you. Like, this is coming as a friend. You're giving, like, stalker ex vibes. Like, crazy.
Girl, I don't want that man anymore. He's horrible.
And it's just, like, you know, like, I just want to, like, let you know, girl. Like, just move
on.
Okay,
but, like, I don't want him in my safe place.
I'll kick him out, then. If that's what you really want.
And I'm done with him. And I'm over it. He'll get divorced in a month anyways. He's not a
You gotta get a Miguel. You know, you gotta get somebody who will do anything for you whenever you
She'll
want.
She'll be disappointed by him soon
Diane
enough.
Likes to keep her man on leashes.
What?
I like to keep a man on a leash. You know, whenever I want him, yank him.
Spill.
Miguel's like a little puppy.
Oh.
Now where's Paris? Let me call.
Gambling his money away.
You he's gambling. You don't damn listen. You don't listen.
I'm gonna go stop him. Hold on, y'all.
Do we go?
No, because how the like the hell? How dare he marry someone else?
Bitch, that's
just horrible.
Stop, girl. You gotta let him move on.
Oh, okay. Like I'm gonna let him move on, but like, what the hell?
Yeah,
they're gonna get divorced in a fucking month. He can't keep a girl.
Girl, you can get through this, honey. Trust me.
Oh my god.
I'll help you get through it, honey. But you know, just remember one thing. A bad bitch always stays a bad bitch. And you gotta let these men know.
Spill, to be honest.
And that's, you know, this is what I live by. Don't let... fucking can't with these stupid-ass men. This might be... I swear, I'm becoming a lesbian girl at this point.
Okay, like, I want to pretend to do that, but, like, I don't like women.
I know, but it's RP.
I mean, I guess, like, I feel like it would get awkward.
Anything in here, to me, is not real. Like,
obviously. No, you're right, but, like, I feel like that shit would get awkward.
You know
awkward.
What I mean? So, like, it's, like, dying.
Like, I don't even know how to RP as a fucking lesbian, you know what I mean?
I kind of want to get with Helen. I feel like would we be a cute couple?
No. I feel like Alex and Helen would be a cute couple.
Wait, who? Alex, right? I was thinking the same thing!
Hello, we all seen Clover anywhere?
Hi, Daddy.
What's up?
Why don't you go find her, you're gonna die. Please.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, that's what I'm asking.
You got the whore right in your car. Go have your phone.
You wanna hop in with this?
Get in, Diane, stop being a bitch.
Fine, I'll get in, fuck it.
Alright, y'all gotta call Clover and say if she wants
Clover's
to see y'all
Clover's not here,
alive.
You fucking sicko.
Well, y'all better call someone and say if y'all want.
Sir, excuse me, do you have a pill? You have a spare pill?
Not on me, sorry.
That's okay.
I know it's tiny, man, but the money will make up for it.
Excuse me, does anyone have a spare pill?
A spare what?
Painkiller?
I got some fucking Rehypnol.
He does, he's rich
no,
now.
No, I'm okay. I just
need a pill.
Have a
band-aid.
I don't, yeah.
Yeah, so he's actually a sugar daddy, if you're interested in
Thank
that.
Thank you
yeah,
so much, I appreciate it.
You don't need to talk to bozos.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, it's Paris.
Diane, now why the hell you jumped out the car?
Bitch, what? I tried calling you. Are you okay?
Girl, can we go back for a second? Oh my god, the cop just
No, no, because once he said you're gonna call Clover, I jumped out.
I think he was kidding. Oh my god, why can't you try? Oh, we're actually going to fucking get arrested, aren't we?
You should have hopped out as well.
No, I got set up. He's trying to chase the fucking cop. What do you mean pull up on him? What the hell's wrong with you? Girl, we're dead. I'm dead.
Bye. by...
You think the new girl's Daisy?
Wait.
It probably is her.
No.
Yeah, it is. It is, isn't it?
Wait, that he's bitch. With Daisy?
I don't know. I heard rumors that her and Daisy were getting real comfortable.
Wait, Daisy and Miguel?
No, I'm talking about Cody.
Oh, because I was going to say. Oh, imagine. You're talking about that.
I mean,
yeah.
I mean, we can ask her.
I don't want to ask her. I'm not going to be a fucking stalker ex anymore. I'm over it. I was only a stalker ex because I thought he was single forever. I was happy.
Yeah. Aww.
Can you get him out the damn Discordia? No offense.
Yeah, I will. Hold on. I'll do it right now.
Okay, thank you. I'm back at the casino. Come out.
Okay, I'm like inside. Are you going to come in?
No, we're outside.
Okay, girl, I'm coming. Chips in,
please. Can't you see I'm watching the game here?
Can I get a Mai Tai over here, please? That
sucks. I think you and Diane need to talk about yesterday.
What is there what to happened? Talk about?
There's a lot of tension. The
no, there ain't.
Yeah, yeah. I think we should talk. I think Diane has a mouthful. If you know what I'm saying. Anything you want to say?
Well, honey, I wouldn't call that a mouthful. That was like what 5 inches? Please.
It is.
I think you're.
Oh my god.
You came in like what? Please, like 2 seconds. What, a minute?
Hey, you got that God.
But you know, I'm not gonna lie, God Miguel. Throw. I'm not gonna lie. Whenever we have our time, you know, I enjoyed it a little. But not in the way you think.
Not a little.
How did you enjoy it then?
Well?
A woman always keeps her secrets.
I think she enjoyed that you came over, not like your come.
Just that I came.
Yeah, just that you came to Palita. I think that's
that shit excites me. The fact you drove all the way up to Palita to see me.
I don't think he was doing anything else.
I went to see a throat.
Exactly. The fact you drove all the way up to fucking Palito, like for some pussy, like damn. Bye.
It was good though. I'll do it again if you ever need it.
What?
Well, I'll call you when it's convenient for me.
Actually, no, never mind. I don't know. I gotta calm down. I keep telling myself
oh,
that
you
like
just came to that. You just came to that realization.
Nah, I gotta.
You know, Diane wants to settle down with somebody eventually, but I you're just not that person. But you know, if I ever want some sex or something, I'll hit you up.
Oh my god. Oh no, wait. So there's no feelings, right, between anything, like between all of us, or
no feelings. But why? You have feelings?
I have feelings.
Because I got feelings for Clover.
Leave Clover alone.
I was trying to get with her, but she told me that like
Clover's not interested.
I feel like things are better
as long as y'all have feelings
for
Miguel.
But I wish nothing but the best.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, I was talking to her, and I feel like things have been getting better, but she told me that if anything, she doesn't want to like get with me. If
perfect.
Well,
perfect.
You could have gotten with me, but you kind of fucked that up for yourself. So I'll just stay with Levi. It's fine.
Yeah, where's Levi? When's the last time you seen him?
Yeah,
I've seen him today. He's actually
we look. You've seen him today, actually.
Honestly, it's going really good with him.
Is it?
It is. It is. Yeah. He revives perfect. The sunshine that already sucks out of my life. It's like a replenishment.
Not that gun. You're weird.
It was an accident.
Oh. Remember when you pulled a gun on us yesterday or something?
Yeah, I remember when y'all set me up and hit me a bunch of times and told other people to hit me.
Shut the hell. What are you talking about?
A bunch of shit.
Okay, but that was funny. Okay, but that was funny though. But that was funny.
Miguel, get over
it.
We
had like 20 people on your ass beating your ass. Okay,
you literally like ran me.
You literally deserve everything that comes to you.
My truck flipped over.
You broke so many hearts.
Please. You made
many people uncomfortable. Am I wrong?
Nah.
Perfect.
Wait, you know me, yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
No, I'm not. I'm never wrong.
Not because I was in love with every one of them. And then they did me dirty.
Wait, what?
No way he said that.
Ooh. So are we pointing now?
So now you point at people?
No, Diane's just trying to live her life at the end of the day. I mean, what can I say? Just trying to make it out
here.
Shirt,
remember?
Oh yeah, I left the place.
I'm pretty sure you two fucked. You know, all she wears is your flannel. She's like, oh, it smells like Miguel.
Yeah, I mean,
please.
It's all I have from him.
And yeah, what happened with JD? You didn't like my boy or what?
Oh, JD is such, he's so single, it hurts. Everyone's trying to set him up. Even Dean. I feel bad for him.
Set him up with who? Is anyone?
Diane.
Yeah.
Isn't that ironic?
Yeah.
Aw.
Yeah.
Well, I could put some good words in if you want.
To who?
To JD.
No.
What the hell?
What?
Oh, I'm good on JD, I'm sorry.
She said I'll pass.
Yeah, no, that's like not for Diane. Diane. That's not about for you.
Oh, no.
No, you want JD I'm okay. Or not? No, okay.
Oh, Diane's real good.
I'm in a good place.
Same.
Honestly. I'm in a really good place. I'm kind of fine with, you know, being with Levi and, you know, going on dates with other guys and, you know, I like where I'm at. I don't like to be tied down, you know. Levi allows me to be a free woman, and that's what I appreciate about him.
Yeah.
Like, I hate that shit, though.
Well, the problem with you, Miguel, it's like you rub it in my face. Like you were telling me that you were with Clover, kind of get with like my friends. That was our issue. I don't care if you fuck another woman. That's when I had to categorize you, and you know I was like, you know what? He's just gonna be a little hoe, and that's okay.
Yeah, I get called a man whore like 10 times a day by like different people now, so. I want to settle down now too.
Oh really?
I don't do that. Yeah.
Well, that's surprising.
It's been a bunch lately.
Oh, really?
Did the Polito experience open your eyes?
Yeah. It opened after I came, I was like, "What the?" I was like, "Why did I drive up here for this?"
What?
After I came, I was like, "Did I really just drive?"
You know, we all know you're lying. Please, 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 please.
Okay, remember when he said he changed about the beard too? Like, he's always changing something, except his personality.
Yeah, that's just you're just a little. Oh, you're too switchy. One minute he's driving a Polito, the other minute he's gambling all his money away at the casino.
No, that was shady.
No more. Now, from now on, I'm going to dedicate my time to either getting Clover or finding someone new.
Not with Clover. He's so obsessed with Clover.
Leave Clover alone. That's poor girl.
No, I want Clover. I want her.
Honestly, go get her. See what happens. Down, right? We'll be sitting with popcorn and
she's
watching it all go down.
You shouldn't. She's already flirting with London Boy. Like, it's over for you.
Yeah. Yeah, it hurts. I got to walk away every time I hear it.
Oh, I feel bad.
We were supposed to go out on a date earlier, and I forgot what happened. But I came to pick up my car, and I went when I drove next to her, I was like talking to her, and someone else came up to us, and then she started flirting with them. So I just started driving away. I was like, "Damn, I can't
do
this."
Oh my god! Aww,
poor Miguel.
Yeah.
Girl, you don't even know Clover's last name. Relax.
Is it
Quinn? Yeah. Oh, he knew it.
Oh, okay. The bare minimum.
That's,
what's her birthday? Yeah. What's your favorite color?
Do you even know her birthday?
Nah.
What's her eye color, Meko? What's her eye color?
I like to say
that's a hazel.
You don't even know about her.
Why does she wear the mask all the time? Do you know that?
She got that corona.
Well, he got half of that question right.
Why, she got other stuff or what?
I'm not gonna air out her dirty laundry, but you know, explore. At your own risk.
I think Clover Lachetto has a good ring to it or not? We were talking about marriage.
I think you should ask
earlier.
Her that question instead of us. Please.
Yeah, I'll ask her. Hey, I feel like y'all haven't seen her. Me and her have been different now. We were hanging out earlier. She's
wait,
starting
who are you
off.
Talking about?
He's like Clover. Obsessed with Clover.
Wow. Oh my god, can you get a new topic? It's like me with Cody.
I know. Well, not anymore, hopefully, but...
Yeah, I'm over it.
The past, Ari.
No, I was just happy because he was single, but I guess I was wrong.
Aww. It's okay, honey. You'll get through it.
It's whatever.
Because we are what? Bad bitches.
Perhaps.
Hey, y'all know where I could buy a repair kit at? From the car?
Gas station.
The gas station?
How much do they cost?
400.
Hey, can you take me?
Sure, honey. I'll take you. Come on. But then I gotta fly out after.
Can I borrow 400 too?
Oh my god. I'll buy it for you.
Yeah, I need to start working again. My bank account, I got 236 in my bank account.
Yeah, you're buying and I'm driving. Ari, you sit in the front.
Grimmy.
Fucking superhero. Get away from me.
Grimmy.
Ari, get in first. I don't.
You grab your thigh.
Can you mark him? No, I don't want him to. Can you please get off? I don't want to hurt you. Please, I have to drive. Get off. Okay, fine.
No.
Like, what do you expect this to? Please. Is that this one?
Yeah.
Okay. Y'all can get that. I'm gonna fill up my tank.
Back before he lost the one real thing he's ever known. I'm going to front.
Oh no. Keep your hands to yourself.
Hey, do you want to drop me off in my car? It's like, it's near the casino, kinda.
Where? Marco.
It should be right there somewhere.
Actually, I think that's by my apartment, if I'm not mistaken, so that's fine. Actually, no, because then I have to drive you back off. I just know. It's okay, though.
Well, no. Well, I'll repair my car and then I can drive it.
Okay.
How much the apartment costs right here?
This one was 30K. It was mostly for storage, but the complex is nice. I really like it. Oh, you're over here?
Shit. I think it might have gotten impounded, but it was right there.
We'll go to insurance.
Where?
All right.
We'll try insurance, and if that doesn't work out for you, we'll go to the impound. Oh, you found it? Oh. Okay, girl, let's go.
Wait. Oh! Oh, should I go in the... Period.
Trust me, you don't want to go with him.
Well, I don't want to be single.
Well, you don't want me, gal.
You're right. But who do I want?
I'm not even mad at you. I'm not even mad at you at this point. I'm just trying to look out for you.
No, like, I really, like, I don't understand. I don't know how to make it more clear. Like, I don't want Miguel.
Okay, good. Miguel. Yeah, like, I just can't with him. Oh my god. Cool. You know, I'm just trying to park my sand queen. Oh my god.
Kids, man!
Come on. happening? Diane's just trying to park the Sand Queen.
Diane's
just trying to live.
You guys were inside of it. He hit it.
Are you flying out?
I am in a second. I need to like get ready.
We're in a vehicular manslaughter. It's fucked up.
Yeah. Like, don't be doing that. You don't be going on the
vacation. I'm gonna chill for a minute. Like,
me?
Honestly, happy my plans got pushed because I got to fly in for a minute. But I'll be back on tonight.
I pulled out my car and you guys were in it. What? That guy over there.
I
had
like plans.
Car. That's right.
I mean, I still have them.
Vinny,
yeah. I'm leaving like probably like what time is that? Maybe like 6.
I'll keep it on. But you couldn't help me remind what
it's
his name was. Huh? You heard me struggling.
Interesting day.
Oh, what? Wait, yeah, I didn't hear you talking.
Should we like see who's in casino before I fly out?
I forgot.
Hello.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, girl. There's like no one in here. Oh, there's Dean.
Oh.
The way he just walked past you.
He keeps doing that, like he swears he's a serve. Ugh, whatever.
He said he swears it's a serve.
Hi. Actually,
he really
like,
thinks it is.
Things like, I'm not gonna run after him. I'm done running after boys.
Just like, you know, I feel like it's just funner to be a bad bitch. You know what I mean?
I guess.
All bets are closed. You should try it out. Get these men around your finger, girl. They should be worshiping you.
Chips, please. Oh, period.
20. Thank you for playing.
Would you like another card? Would you like another
card? Chips in, please.
Do you work here?
And that's.
Do you work here?
No, I got fired.
So why are you just standing here?
Because I just got done with a few cases at the office. My brain is not working right now. Do you understand how exhausting it is to do lawyer shit?
Hey!
Yeah.
Period. I'm actually like living for the law.
Are you gonna play for something
I'll
else?
I'll see you.
Ariana.
Well, hey.
How's things going? You gambling?
Hope to see you.
Yeah.
Alright, please place your chips down, gentlemen.
Great. Bets are now closed.
Please
let's begin.
Place your chips.
Typical. 8. Place 10. Those chips.
Look,
those
did you see who came in, Ari?
All bets are in.
Let's That's cute.
Another card?
Maybe I'll try that.
And you can like take notes in you follow the lawyer and you just take notes and help them out so they remember what happened.
Oh, it could be like my little secretary era.
Wait, yeah. What? Are you applying for a new job?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. I think that'll be good for you.
Stop.
I think you need another job. To get your mind off some things.
I gotta distract myself. Please.
Please.
Are you still talking to Fish? Pen?
Fish is a joke. That's... oh my god.
What?
I honestly just saw him for the first time after the wave today.
That was so much fun when you did, though.
He's sick.
Please.
Oh my god. My fish era. Were you there for that, Diane?
I don't think I was there for that one.
All bets are closed.
Girl, he's horrible.
I see a 9.
Well, I'm gonna head down to the lawyer's office. I'll see you.
Okay, let's go see our little friend. Don't be rude to her. Be nice.
Wait, rude to who? Oh, you mean oh?
The ancient queen.
That's a 12.
Her name is Gayson Savage.
10.
Wait, Jason.
Gayson Savage.
Okay.
Thanks, sir.
Depending on 12 there's wallet, it's gonna be an 18.
Bad game to leave on. Goodbye. Another card. Chips place, please.
Hey, queen.
Hey, girl.
Love your makeover.
Me and Ari want to give you a little dance to give you some good luck. In 1, 2, 3.
10.
Please.
Chips in, please. That's a 14. There's an 18.
Betting is closed.
Good luck. Do you want another card?
That sucks.
Got 11. Another card? 10. That's a 4. There's a 13.
I see a 9.
A 19. Bets are closed now. Let's Best start, 19. Shall we?
Shit. Lucky 13.
There's an 11. We have 3. Please place your chips down.
Another card?
10. Blackjack.
Wow, 20.
We got 10. All bets are closed. It's time to play. Would you like another card?
Calling 19.
Oh, hold on.
12.
That's an
Hello. Card.
Hi.
A 10 and 14.
Hello.
Yeah, you hear me?
I see 16.
Hello.
That's 19.
Your chip?
Hey, how you doing?
Place, please.
Would you like another card? Good game.
Time.
Later.
We want to give you another one. Wait, all come here.
Great.
One.
Girl, I don't think she even wants our dance.
Yeah.
Looks busy.
5, 3.
She's finding some demons in her head.
Here. 11.
No, hey, I think she's just focused on gambling.
On game here.
Oh, really?
8.
I'm trying to focus here.
One more card.
Oh my gosh.
We all know
sorry.
He's trying to focus.
Let's start, shall we?
Damn.
He's trying his best.
Over 21.
Hey, Maya.
An 8.
Now you're going from the expensive tables to the poor tables. What happened?
Yeah, girl. When'd you fall off?
You lost.
Like another
card. Oh!
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Diane likes to, you know, poke fun. 15
in my bank.
That's 15.
6K.
This place is so hard to get.
15.
Oh, good. That's not bad.
18.
Get your money up, not your funny up.
Period 18.
Oh, I just did a $10 bet by accident.
So now closed. Let's begin. Chips in,
got
please.
11.
We'll bless you with our
we
dances.
Got 10. Please
for
place
good
your
luck.
Chips down.
Hopefully I lose this one.
17.
13.
It's only $10. I don't want to win this one.
There.
Oh.
Card?
Another card?
Oh, I hate when I accidentally do that.
13.
Yeah, plus 6.
Bet's closed now.
Okay,
bet.
4.
Dealer is
begin.
20.
And I'm going to raise my bet and I'm going to fucking lose.
2. That's 11. We got 10.
One I just, card. I'm an all
time
or nothing
kind
of queen.
10. A 4. 4.
I just we go all in, and if I win, I win. 15. If I lose, I
That's
lose.
Great. Bets are now.
I regret my life if I do that.
Hey, guys, 13.
Place your chips.
Your chips, if you will.
5.
20. I mean, when I was gambling with Maya's money, it worked out for me. But, you know, she has the magic touch.
There we
so.
Have 18.
There's a
7. Yeah.
13.
Dealer sees
10. Piss off.
12. I see 16.
Can Hello. You hear me?
Yeah,
can you hear me?
Yeah.
Do you hear me better than you used to?
Is this your new headset?
No, I just put headphones in because I found headphones.
Oh, cute. Okay.
Girl,
I'm
sound
actually
okay?
flying out very soon because like I have plans, but you should come in casino. We're like in here.
Who's there?
Ariana and there's some other people in the parking lot.
And 14.
A 2.
An 8.
And Maya.
Okay.
And our ancient queen.
That's Blackjack. 14.
Mm-hmm. 8.
Wait, who's the aging queen?
Gayson, Savage.
Oh, he's there.
She's there, yeah. Come in.
Chips
okay.
Chips down.
Another card?
That's a bust.
Alexandra's coming.
See 18 there.
Card?
That's...
Ugh. I'm about to fly out.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm about to fly out too, but I want to like say hi to her a little.
We thought it'd be fun to dress up like it when we do certain activities.
Got 19. And for your chips.
Oh, sweet.
You're cute under the little mask.
Piss off.
Yeah, I know I do.
Blackjack. Do you want another?
Oh, fuck off. Are you serious?
Oh. He's a little bit of play.
Another card?
Great.
All bets are
bets
in.
Are
chips
now
in.
Let's get
Hope left to see
in.
You next time.
Are you leaving?
19.
10. 7 there.
Bets are closed now.
He's gone.
Girl, I think you, like, offended seven. Him.
Another.
What did I say?
You just assumed five. He was British, and he got mad and left.
Is he not?
Is he not?
Yes. Exactly.
The fact you have to point that out.
What's wrong with that?
Whatever, girl. You're a grown woman. I'll just let you speak for yourself.
Too many, but...
I like British boys.
That's a 12.
18.
Bets are now closed.
19.
I'm losing my mind.
Oh my god, this song is destroying me.
Please?
I should not listen to this.
Ooh.
It is so good.
Do you want another card? Bets are closed now. Let's start, shall we?
Betting is closed.
That's
time for your chips.
Another card? We got 10. You have 4. Would you like another card?
Got 11.
Card.
I'm splitting them.
Bets are now closed. Let's begin. We have 9.
Hey,
D14.
Why?
12.
Why?
5.
And the house
got 19 there.
That's a
bust.
How many fucking 10s are you gonna pull, you stupid bitch?
You stupid bitch.
Go on, pull a fucking 17. You're a bitch. You're an actual fucking bitch.
She's evil.
There's a 7.
Your chip?
Yeah, Yeah, I'll fucking shoot you up like this in a bit.
Period.
Where's our ancient queen? 17. Where did she go? Let's get this
started. I don't know. She probably ran the cell drugs in the front.
I know. That's our daily routine. She runs, she sells her weed at the casino, and she gambles. She's 10. 10. Another card? She's honestly an icon.
I wonder how she gets to get weed.
I don't even know, girl. 20.
Like, cause she does not have a car, I know that.
We all know that's right. True. 14. At least we did some, you know, some nice charity work and gave her a nice makeover, you know? Happy.
Yeah, now she acting like she don't know us. Like, damn.
Girl, she's been acting like that from the start.
The only reason
why she hung out with us is because we paid her.
Because we gave her money. That was so funny.
I don't even regret it. That shit was hilarious.
No, yeah, it was funny. And then you kept recording when I said the horrible things.
Yeah.
You're so horrible for posting.
Because I genuinely like felt bad at that point. Because I was like, oh my god. Like,
I kept ending it for like, no reason.
Poor girl.
Penelope
was going hard too. I was
Penelope was going hard. Penelope is hilarious.
I was like, oh my god.
Oh my god. Penelope was going in on her.
You know, I had my comments, but I tried to be nice to her.
I said she went from BC to AC. Horrible.
Terrible. Another card? I can't. Good game. Alex. I'm like telling you right now, when I like look at her face, I genuinely laugh. Like, like, is that just me? Like,
no, I know what you're talking about.
And like, it's bad because sometimes I just start like laughing, and I'm like, I'm
so bad.
Yeah. That's an 8. It's so funny. Chips,
please. I know.
All right, let's go to the parking lot for a little. Let's like fly off. But like, walk there and be bad bitches.
11. There you go.
It is. Bye. Have a nice night. It's an 8.
Oh, bye.
Bye.
Oh, bye. 17. 16 there. That's a 14. You're faster than me. Ugh. Please
place your chips. Telling us to have a great night.
Like, who was that?
I don't even know, girl. I just said, okay.
Okay.
Betty, place your chips. Oh, wow. Well, look who's back. Going back to the blackjack tables.
No, more like who's looking for the clover.
I'm just kidding.
Come on.
See, he had to buy a new flannel because Ariana took his.
Wait, where's your. Can you put the other one back on for me?
No, you have it. You gotta take it off first. We all know we don't want to do that in here.
He wants me to.
Hey. Hi. We're actually leaving like the casino now to go to the parking lot, and then I'm gonna fly out.
Okay.
Same. Where'd she go?
Where did she go?
What the hell?
Disappeared.
Oh, she
went
inside.
Oh, girl. We were like, where'd you go?
Actually, like, flex you.
Come right next to me. Come here.
Your voice does sound better, Alex.
What's your name?
It does.
Yeah, it's like louder. And there's no echo anymore. Thank the Lord. You even made Bob say something about it. What did he say? He was like, oh, this one's distracting me over here. You were like, what did I do? That shit was hilarious.
I'm gonna just grind at Ron while you guys are gone.
Okay.
Lauren needs to get her stupid ass in this city.
Where the hell is Rachel these days?
Fucking being a stoner and lazy.
Well, I'm gonna be a stoner tonight in my head. I'm excited.
When will you be back?
Friends.
later. Later tonight.
Probably later tonight.
What?
I said I will see you later tonight.
Who are you?
What the fuck? Oh, what is wrong
I don't even know who this man is, but okay.
You wanna fucking go?
Yes, you do.
Let me look. Let me get a good look at you.
I happen to be your D1 and only Fish Highway. News.
You know, is excuse me, sir. Why you?
I don't know you.
Yes, you do.
Oh, you're thinking about this one. He don't even recognize you.
No, he's not. Oh my God. No.
No, I'm talking about you, Ricardo.
No.
Come on. Wait for me, bro.
Why? You know him for some reason.
Yeah. That's not my name.
Chatting shit.
Oh. I'm like anyways, so confused.
I don't know. I don't know.
Is that the fish you were talking about?
Yeah, it is.
I got you.
So how do I know him? I don't know who that is.
I don't know. Right, he thinks you know him.
Well, he's wrong, and my name isn't even Ricardo. In my head.
My friend is Ricardo.
So he's like, does not even know what he's talking about. Please.
Guys, feel free to hop in the back.
Oh, we're fine.
I'm flying out, hun. Hop
in
the back.
I'm gonna ask to please.
Oh, yes.
Dirk, you can hop
everyone
in.
Everyone, hop in the back, please.
Dirk, hop in.
We won't be hopping in the back.
Dirk,
no, Ariana,
friends.
Ariana.
Not today.
Get in. Ariana,
thank you for the
in.
Offer, though.
Ariana, get
we're gonna, we're going for a swim again.
Ariana, Ariana.
Not first.
I'll tell you what, yo, bring me back a Sanchez with a livery on it, and I'll hop in the back.
Yes.
Diane likes to be above water.
Got you.
Hop in the back, please.
Ariana, we just need your help for a second.
Ariana, come on.
I gotta fly
Ariana.
Out. I gotta fly
no,
out.
No, there's no fucking flying out. I'll fucking,
no,
I'll crowbar you.
Stop for real.
Come on.
That's
come
not
on.
Even how that works. You need a gun.
Alright.
Oh my God, get
she's
your car,
flying
get your car.
Out. Oh my God. Please.
Oh my God.
Shut up.
Her.
Guys,
you're the fucking
please.
Bro. You wanna really? Go?
Everyone, please
oh
stay home.
Oh my God, get Santa away from me.
Santa, stay home. Please.
I'm sorry, I lost my
Durkio, let's go for a ride.
Please. Girl. These British men.
British men are horrible.
Like, they don't even know the law.
Ah,
so, brown jackets, hop in, please.
Brown
jacket, hell
yeah,
no.
No, we need to
borrow
you.
Oh my God. Leave it alone.
Can you kidnap
please.
A man? Can you kidnap a man, Noah, please? Can you kidnap a man? Oh my God.
This is some fucking. Now, come on. I know you want to move now.
Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, all I right, want
to
be myself again, but I'm
I need to fly out before these
it.
Men kidnap me. I'll
yeah,
see y'all
go.
Later.
Wow. Get in the damn bush.
Go,
come here.
Go in the bush. Wait, Miguel. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. They're sick. They're sick. Oh my God. Bye.
I can't. All right. Well, I will be. I'll let you know. Okay.
Okay. Like I'll be out. On. I'll be on working.
All right. Bye, girl.
Bye.